Alright, we need game LSD. Potato PC, yeah. Raptor Bait, they'll come with the bay! Here, I'm here! I'm a little bit shaky from the doctor. Near? Okay, near OST. Isn't this gonna be like very sad music? That's why I was scared to watch the Weatherman. I snooped Kirsch's stream a little bit. What's the audio on that? I snooped Kirsch's stream a little bit. She's live reacting. This music is so ominous! He lives! The cancer man lives! The cancer man lives! He doesn't sound like he's in too bad a shape. When I first clicked onto her stream though, he was going over his medical stuff, so I immediately clicked off. I immediately clicked off! I'm not ready to listen to that. I'm not ready to listen to the state that the cancer man is in. But I peeked her stream a little bit, like a couple minutes ago, and he was talking about like Nick Fuentes and stuff, and maybe when I do watch his stream, I'll skip through his medical stuff just to hear him talk about that kind of stuff. The stuff he usually talks about. The last hats I ordered didn't arrive, so maybe I'll order shirts and stuff this time. And then come big baby, purple and a missionary thing for dollars. Your inability to seduce the maids both amused and disappointed me. Shoot your shot next time, Pippa. We believe you can achieve your harem ending. Oh my god. I'll sell everything for 1,000 clip bars. I'm like, oh, is that day, Pipkin Pippa? Humble is income, big baby. Pippa, I just started nursing school and need the luck of the rabbit. Good luck! Oh man, I was so scared to get my blood drawn today, but they just did it. You know, they just did it. It wasn't that bad. But then after I got my blood drawn, I kind of just had to sit on the floor for a moment. Like, I couldn't. I'm not scared of blood or anything. It's just somebody. I don't feel like I'm scared of needles. I don't know. For some reason, the doctor is just so much scarier than the dentist. I don't know how to explain it. Like, I'd rather be in physical pain than, like, mental pain, I guess? Like, the pain of people approaching me and, like, looking them in the face when they jab me with a needle and stuff? I don't know. Clip pigeon thing, you're $10. Sorry, Pip, I'm gonna have to put you on mute and catch the blood that I wish I made on a monkey's paw finally kicked in. I hope you have a star stream. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Being thinking $4, you're a crazy fangirl. How do you pull off getting someone to sign something that you can't bring into a convention center? Nothing for 20. Where's the ship girl outfit? I felt like being in my pajamas today. Why? Tender nothing for $4. What percentage of your blood is mold and soda? I don't know. I'll get my results back eventually. And then I've got to go back in and I got to do like a physical and stuff. Apparently, when I... Okay, BM, I'll answer your question in a second. But apparently, the doctors have like this fun little thing they do where they place bets, right? So there's like... The parking lot has like... a visible window. If that makes sense? Like... the doctors can like see the parking lot, basically. Not like in the room that I was in. I don't know like where she was talking about specifically. But basically when somebody comes in, they like place bets based on like who's coming in from the parking lot about what they're gonna need. About like what they're in for, right? So apparently, chat, do you wanna guess what my doctor bet? Do you wanna guess what my doctor bet, chat? Do you wanna guess? Autism, cancer, AIDS, addiction, UTI, malnutrition, meth, depression. No! None of you are correct! She bet! She did not bet real money. but like a playful bet with her other doctor friends. That I was a 12-year-old that needed a sports physical. I'm not 12! I'm not 12, chat! What is that even? I don't even look 12! I don't! You can ask Sleepy! Ask Sleepy! Does Pippa look 12? She'll say no! Mama Holding, you're the $50! Hi, Pippa. Can't stick around for long, but just want to say I work for a painting company. I discovered your channel around spring this year. And gotta say, all of your streams and bots have gotten me through the week. Keep doing that good stuff. Well, thank you, thank you! Thank you, thank you! A painting company, like painting houses? Mama, thank you, Lord. Lamal, rack the fuck off. Okay, as for sneaking something into a convention. What do you mean? You're trying to sneak something into a convention that's not allowing the convention to be signed. Paolo Benedetti, thank you for the Lord's Pippa. Next time you're late, put us in the waiting room with the music and all. Also, please, doctors. I had to restart my computer. Melo, see you there, Dolores. Oh, no! Rick Bain, thank you, Dolores Pippa. Exerts a little sister energy on her own. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Yeah, remember the bathing suit store? Shut up! Wolf and Wings, $8. My OG is 12. Life ruined. I'm not 12! Red Pirate Roberts, $2. What was I gonna say? If it's like a gun or something, don't take a gun into a convention center, alright? And I'm not gonna advise you on how to sneak one in. However, if it's not a gun, or a weapon of any sort, in order to sneak it in, I would frame it in something else, I guess? Right? Like, if it's like... if you can make the object appear as though it's something else, right? You might be able to get it in. So maybe like... I don't know. I can't imagine what you can't bring into a convention. You know, thank you for those. I saw your tweet the other day about the fed up office lady. The manga taste, but I'm sorry, Notori is cuter than Lapis. You're wrong! Lapis is the best! Lapis is best waifu! Yeah, you can spray paint it orange, you can put like... little caps on it or something, you can... a yaoi paddle. Well, a yaoi paddle is absolutely huge. I don't know. Thank you, Mari. I think. There's a jar of cilantro for, convention food? I just don't understand. You know what you can do is you can get, you could get, like, a transfer tape or something. You know, like, if you want him to sign something, or whatever, I want to see him! Maybe you could get, like, transfer paper? And he could sign the transfer paper, and then you could transfer that on to whatever you want signed? That was... old enough to know about the yaoi paddle. Yeah. Nice baby thing, $1. So how did your sports physical go? It was not a sports physical. It was just like a general checkup and I got blood work done. And I have to come back for the physical. I told him about my myriad of problems. Big bad beer thing or $2. Faye's house. More like Faye's house. Anyways. Did you qualify for track? No. Did the blood work come back? Okay, I just did it today. It's not gonna be back yet. See you, Delding. On BBB. Love you, Pippa. Please take care of yourself. Thank you, thank you. You too. Take care of yourselves. Brochure is even $5. The best way to sneak anything anywhere is either a toolbox or a trash can. This is not advice or condonement. That's true. Or to hide it in something that normally wouldn't be opened. Like a laptop. Right? You can get like a laptop and you can... you can get like an old laptop and you can hollow it out. And you can like... put whatever you're trying to hide inside the laptop. Wine your music? Because somebody recommended. Pippa, are you watching Jim's stream? No, I'm streaming! I'm streaming! I missed yesterday! And I don't want to be depressed going into my stream hearing about how Jim's dying of cancer AIDS! Use a Bible! The hell? I built cosplay props with big open hiding spaces. Oh? Thailand is much is beautiful and much cheaper. It's intended than 5,000 crocodiles, just good taste in music. Oh, thank you, thank you. I did not pick it, but thank you. Near music, yeah. It's kind of quiet for you guys, I guess. But now I need to turn it down for me. There we go. No. Okay. A lot of people won't open someone's Bible, Pippa! Okay, Kat, I believe you! Five names ain't gonna be me! Come on, Pippa, you asked BM! You're the one that asked the question! I'm trying to think of anything else crazy happened. I was telling the doctor about stuff, and they were like... You gotta go see specialists. I can't help you. Joe, they are 10 gift bees! Fine, gunslinger, I think the noise are the ants gone now since your house is clean. They should be. TJ Delding, Dolores, that's a Dante Hansen stream, let's go! I'm just warming up, man. Oh my god, it's already 18 minutes in. Never mind, I'm not warming up. Cody buy anything for Dolores. Jim's stream is depressing when you hear about how all of his medical issues haven't phased him. Man's a trooper. He's strong. That's why he'll survive, because he's strong. How's the ending, Dolores? Is this live? Yes, this is live. Alright. Alright. Oh, Big Bad Beard, thank you for $5. Hey, Pippa, did you hear about the game? Oh, shut up. I plan to mention anything, Dolores. His cancer AIDS is in remission, Pippa. It's uplifting to hear him taking it in stride. I'll have to watch it later. People were arguing with me. They're like, there's no VOD. There's never a VOD. What are you talking about, Pippa? Because I said I'd watch the VOD. You motherfuckers don't know how the internet works. There's always an archive out there, chat. There's always an archive. And if there's none on Jim's channel, then I'll watch Kirsa's reaction to it. It doesn't matter. There's always a fucking archive, okay? A data radio thing for most. Lol was watching the stream, but the power of Pippa compelled me. That's a VOD, a video on demand. Jim has one, likely. So, I clicked on Thailand to start. But really, there's houses everywhere, chat. Recognizing for the eyes. Now that Pippa has money, she can afford a doctor that actually wears shoes. Jesus Christ. Well, the doctor was really friendly, though. She was really friendly. She's a very silly woman. She, like... How do I say this in a funny way? She asked me, she was like, when was the last time you had a physical? And I told her, never. And she did that thing they do in comedy movies, where they outstretch their hand with their they put out their arm, right? With their palm open. And then they smack their own forehead. And she just stared at me. And it's like, well, I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm not gonna lie to you, okay? Listen, we're not in a sitcom, alright? This is reality, don't fuck around with me, doc! Michael David, thank you for the 333. Actual facepalm. She facepalmed herself! My doctor facepalmed herself, Jet! She was like... Well, in order to recommend you to specialists, what insurance do you have? And I'm like... None. And she's like... She's like, you should probably look into that. Hold up, Vargem. Then I'm doodling when the doctor takes one look at Pippa. Your problems are beyond the physical. The best I can do is a blood test. You don't have Medicaid. She recommended some stuff, but... No. I don't have insurance. She'd asked me stuff. She was like, do you remember when your last... this was, or that was, and I was just like, nope. Nope. Maybe a few years ago? Never. Never. Dentist. Dentist last week. Come tell me, Zingerfeldor is not gonna lie. Jim is quite the poet, Lamal. CK mission, $1,000. Nice benefits package, Fishman. Will you mind? $2. We are the insurance. Sergeant Buckding, $10. Pippa, Uncle Mike is dreaming. I know. The internet's dad is dreaming. It must have been a shock. I kept having to tell her. I was like, I don't go to the doctor. And she was like, she would ask me questions. She was like, What's an example? I'm trying to remember. It's all kind of a blur because I was so nervous. Leave no one, $2. The prostate exam. Oh my god. Squishy thing. We'd be happy and proud of you for doing better for yourself. But for love. Like a noise thing, $2. You should really ask the fish about insurance. Purple and missionary thing, $2. Get insurance, please, Pippa. Also, GoodRx is great for saving on medical prescriptions. Jim wants to see your armpits. Oh my god. I have Jim is on you. Jim, love! Get better soon! I guess it's not gay, but... Anyways. Please don't die. Please don't die. And don't take down the VOD. I wanna watch the VOD. I don't know if he's actually watching, but... We demand Pippa Pitch! No! DJ think I'm BBB. Show arm pitch! No! Superconda think for Lars. If you want, I'm sure there's no shortage of KPPs who will gladly share their tri-care with you. D think for Lars. Jim wants to know where your pits are, Pippa. The pits of hell! The branch harpies! Don't worry about it, man! I don't know. Jesus Christ. You guys are insane. You guys are coomers. And look, man, Dingdollars, where are the Papanti at it? 500,000 subscribers, man! Justin Moylan, Dingdollars, we demand pit pics! Ew, Justin Moylan, why are you here? Flip that thing, come to be. Jim wants pits! Smunzy, Dingdollars, imagine the smell. Jesus Christ. As well, Ferdinand Zingdolores, did you tell the doctor about the fish antibiotics? No. No, I did not. I did not tell the doctor that I take fish antibiotics when I need them. Happy Jesus, Zingdom Big V. Why am I a member if there's no goddamn pants, Pippa? SW Mr. Plowing, the Lord Jim demands of a pants. He's dying, Pippa, please! He already got his make-a-wish, okay? They're not getting reacted, like my boys. Pippa, did doctor ask what you do for a living? She did. And when I told her, she was like, oh, no wonder you have anxiety. Did the radio thing for $1. Did you tell her about your self-prescribing meds on family vacation? No! Only was it anything for $1. If you ever do get insurance, make sure to insure your voice under it. Kind of need it for your job. Is that a thing? Can you insure your voice? Kind of vacation then come BPP. Give the people what they want. I put a missionary thing, Dolores. He's watching you, Pippa. Well, stop it! Stop it! Professor Keen thing, Dolores. You know it's time to show them the pits and the smell. No! He's demanding you show the pits. I'm not showing pits! I'm not! Go away! Go away! Focus on your own stuff! Ah! Jesus Christ. Can't lie, Pippa. Oh my god. He's dying! You have to! No! Jim's make-a-wishes pits! No, it's not! No, it's not! It's real sexy, Dingdollars. The only pits I want are the ones I dig myself into! I think that's what I'm experiencing right now. Next euphemism, Dingdollars. Also, hat sales are back. I know! Should I shill hats for the hat man? Hold on. I had his shop open on my other thing. This is not the right website. What the heck? Wait, when you type in Mr. Medicare merch, a false website comes up. Like the wrong website. What the hell? Hold on. I need to go back onto my mom. Hey shop! When you go to Google and you type in Medicare merch, it brings up a website called MrMedicareMerch.com. That's not a site. Right? Am I crazy, chat? What is that? Wow! Look at these hats for sale! You can cure Jim of his cancer AIDS by buying hats! There are actually some cute ones. There's some cute ones. You can fix them, chat! You can fix them! It actually comes in pink. It's really cute. Hold on. Where'd the pink one go? It's cute! It's cute! It's now, shut up. Buy the sick man's merch. Buy the sick man's merch or you'll die, chat. He'll die! If you don't buy his hats, he's gonna die! Doesn't work in pink. I think it does. I think it's adorable. I think it's adorable. I wish the Bully Hunter's hat... Or not Bully Hunter's... Bully the Weak hat came in pink, but it doesn't. He has like a little beanie. This is Bully Hunter... Or not Bully... I keep saying Bully Hunters! Bully the Weak. It doesn't come in pink, though. Why doesn't it come in pink, man? I want one in pink. It's cute. Didn't look pat... Platypus, Angle Doors. I found a virus in a computer. Man, please send pics of puppets. Jesus Christ. Smugsy thing, 550 P's. I'm a snailing, but doors about the weather. Weatherman is back and he's talking about your pits, Pippa. Jesus Christ, Legato, thank you, Padores. I don't want to see your pits, I'm just disappointed you are alive. Shut up! Houses, chat, houses! Let's look at houses! No more talking about pits! We're gonna look at houses in the pits. Let's see here. Let's see here. Do we start with Thailand? Kanakota, thank you, $20. Hats are expensive. Here's the other half from Tuesday. Oh, thank you, thank you. Thank you. Thailand's been stuck in my brain from talking to the Blizzard dev. Do you guys remember designer Dave? Thank you. Thank you for the $10 dog shaker. Headweight Narrow, thank you for $50. Is the prime fire starter of the stream invasion. It's my pleasure to inform you that Jim sends his regards. Koneha Rosa, you're welcome. Catch you next time, Mamacita. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Milk guy. Milk guy. Milk guy. What do you mean, milk guy? Designer Dave, milk guy? What? There's been two Blizzard devs I've talked to. There's Designer Dave, and then there's Thadia. And Thadia has been working on a game, and it's actually coming out quite nice. V was saying that there's gonna be like a censored version of it, and if there is, then I'll play it on stream for you guys. But right now, it's just very much a porn game, so I can't show that. Pitkin Pitta, thank you for the 121. Oh no! I can always hang doors, so how do these houses stack up against Pip Manor? If a lot of Jim died, shut up! Shut up! Refined Designer Dave that Arthas did nothing wrong. Should I, out of the blue, over a year later, message Designer Dave and say Arthas did nothing wrong? I don't remember if I have him on Discord. I think I do. Hold on. I do. He deleted me off his friends list. And then we just never talk. Where did we talk? Where did I talk to this man at? It's saying we have no chat history with each other. What the hell? Echo Sounds, Angerton Lords. Loved the filling collab a few days ago. Also, Pippa Pitts, Dolgo. You did a video call with him. I called him. The live gym died. Shut up! Twitter. Blocked? That wouldn't delete our chat history. Where did I talk to this man at? I don't remember. I'm gonna... Hold on. Your message could not be delivered! Dave, we could have talked about this again! I could have checked in on what you're up to with your NFTs and stuff! Dave! Man! Dominique, thank you, company. Jim has heart attacks in addition. Oh my god. Slow Bun Child, thank you for the $2. Do we get a free hour in the Pippa Pit? No. Joe, thank you for the Jim is dying because lag of Pippa Pits. No, he's not! Get a cat, thank you for the $2. Showed up late. What is even happening right now? Chaos. Ooh, for Christ's sake, $10. Pippa lied, Jim died. No! Change third, they're $10. First, no Poggies from Taiga being back over 40k. Now, no Pippa Pits from 200k. I'm going back to Hatman. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Comrade, thank you for the $2. Pippa, only your Pippits can save the cancer man. No, no, they cannot. No, they cannot. Why did Designer Dave delete me off of Discord chat? Okay, we're 25 minutes in and I haven't looked at any houses. I should've known. I should've known we get super distracted. Anyways, Designer Dave talked about Thailand. And it's made me so curious. It's made me so curious about... Is Thailand third world? What is Thailand, chat? Is Thailand a first world country or a third world country? Yes? I have no idea. Second world? I have a legend that... Shut up! Mixed bag. The Hangout Face is saying for the $5. If you hate paying federal taxes, you can do a Logan Paul and find cheap housing on U.S. territories. Did you just dox Logan Paul? Did you just dox Logan Paul's house? Don't dox people's locations in my super chats. Seventh world? Jesus Christ. Jim destroyed the stream. It's fine. He's open about it. I don't think he is. I don't think any influencers are open about where they live. Other than when they do house tours, which is the dumbest decision you can do. Look at thing for the $2. I'm too curious about Thailand for reasons. What reasons? I got all thing for $5. The only thing I hate more than bunnies is liar bunnies. Shut up. Shut up. Thailand's on the rise, so second. What a sort. So we can sort by like USD pricing. What can a house in Thailand that's under $100,000 get us? Oh nice, it's actually showing the USD pricing now. Okay. Let's see, hold on. One bedroom? Oh wait, there's so few results. There's only 9 results. I'm guessing the bulk of it's gonna be like apartments? What the hell? The pictures are so beautiful. Wait, $90? $90? Excuse me? Wait, you can get a 2-bedroom, 2-bathroom apartment for $90 in Bangkok? No. Per night? It's gotta be per night. It's gotta be per night, chat. There's no way. There's no way. Manga Pyro, thank you for $5. Love you, Peppa. Just saw your Brazilian McDonald clip and kill me. PS, please show pits. No! There's no way. There's no way, right? There's no way. I'll see anything for $5. Last time I entered an airport, I approached the TSA guard and said, don't... The TSA guard said, don't try to be a hero. What? It's gotta be per night. It's gotta be. There's just no way. I can't look up the address. Hold on, indoor feature, it just says cooling. There's like no information on this. Phuket? This is $92,000. Clammy thing with the $2. Are you going to look into Mexican pigsties? What? Let's see about this one. 3 bedrooms? 645 square feet? Wait. 645 square feet and it's 3 bedrooms. What the fuck? Those rooms have to be so small. This looks like a hotel in Vegas. The Highway and Juggalo thing can be first freebie member chat. Why do I have to choose between you and Jim tonight? Just watch Jim! You can catch my vlog, man! You can have my Empire of Dirt, Pippa! It's so fancy! But every time you... Do you guys think... People will go out on boats? And just like... Watch with binoculars from boats? These people's windows and stuff? Cause like eventually you gotta keep... You gotta catch somebody naked, right? What is this BGM? This is the music that plays when you enter Thailand. I'd be Grizzly thing, baby. Pits, please, only you can save Jibbo. Shut up! Little Benedict thing, baby. Bangkok gonna sink away with their property investment someday? And for creatine thing, so $90 in Thailand is worth about 3.2k in their local currency? So $90 a month for that apartment is fair? Are you serious? There's no way. $90 is 3k in their currency? Bahamut thing, $5. But if I catch the lot, how can I harass you to show up a pits? This is $92,000. So I don't think that $90 price was right. I don't know what Talong Phuket is. Fuck it. I don't know how you say this. This is the thing with Liz. Consider I'm going on a boat with my folks this weekend. That's a great suggestion. Feel better than yours. I want to start a new business per both tours. Manga Lingadores, Kitchen Islands, yay or nay? Yay? Yay, more counter space, good. This is going to move to Thailand, no. This one's 90,000, this is also in Phuket. This kind of looks like a commie block. Never mind. Why is it so gray? Why? Oh my god, chat. This is the pods they talk about, chat. See, they were the $5. Tim did an amazing freak on the leash cover, brought me to tears. Only the voice of a cancer patient pouring his heart out can bring a man to tears. It's a Nier Automata level? What the hell is this? Why is the bed so far away from the wall? What the fuck? Can lower the music a bit? The music's not that loud. Ah yes, the monochrome gym club. This is so ominous looking. Shakwan, thank you for the dollars. You know what would be better than these houses? Your pitch! Shut up! Rackroll! Thank you for the $5! This is so ominous, and look, it's like, it's just surrounded by fucking trees. It's like a little... Is this all CGI? Am I dumb? One bedroom, one bathroom. 400 square feet. Oh, the Merkle Hopper, thank you for the dollars. On milestones, what did you promise for 750k? I don't remember! Actual near level? It's only a model. Your voice is too loud and I'm trying to listen to- SHUT UP! It's like a COD map? Okay, here's another one. This is 53,000! This is in Pattaya, Chonburi. Why are the images so small? Why are the fucking images so small? This has gotta be concept art. This is concept art and you're like... buying to fund this. Lunam, thank you for the $5. Came for the pit, stayed for the Nier Automata soundtrack. Oh my god. Are all of these just concept art? Are these scams? I feel like they're scams. I feel like these have to be scams. There's just no way. There's just no way. Look at this shit. Look at this. You're not living in a building like that for $59,000. Hold on. Limited time promotional launch prices. Only 2 weeks to secure these prices. We have teamed up with some of the most respected names in the business to try and bring you the stunning opportunity to own your own apartment in the, on the beautiful island of Phuket, Thailand. We are offering the chance to own a studio, one and two bed apartments from 47,000 euros. Is this euros or pounds? I have no idea. $51,000. Carbonicate, thank you for $10,000. Enter stream, Nier Automata soundtrack playing, people talking about pits, cutest pink bunny tongue chat, shut up. Must be a Thursday night with Pippa. Suddenly engineering can be if you're shopping for places like this, you're in the pit of desperation! Billion thing can be my guinea pig passed away the other day. But you know what you- shut up. It's double thing from dollars. Just a heads up so you'll be ready when comes Jim wants Tommy after pits! What the fuck?! Am I insane or does Tommy seem more lewd than pits? $13.38 even the $20. Pippa, or, but will we get pits at five? Shut up. Shut up. If it's set to euros. What is this currency? Is this it? Okay, yeah, that makes more sense. 59,000. Okay. Wool tummy. Pet friendly. Personal usage, 75% discounted room rate? What does that mean? Unlimited personal usage at 70... What does that mean? Emperor creatine, they were $2. Pounds look like an F, euros look like an E. Oh, okay, euro E. Phoenix thing for dollars, bro. We talking about pits today? No! Purchase costs included. This is sus. This is sus. Okay, what can we get for between 100,000 and like 300,000 ish? What does this get us? Ain't no way we're getting beachside property, beachfront. I did a sneeze. Achoo! Not the ATF thing, it's pet friendly, but is it pet? Fuck off! Apple thing, 500 yen. I was in Thailand and $90 a month. Place is possible to find, but far from what it looks like on the website. I feel like that's renting in general. How much was this? This is $186,000. Why are the fucking photos so small? Why are there five photos of the same couch? All at different angles. There doesn't need to be that many. Look at the TV. I don't understand this. If you have a giant ass wall, and you're gonna like fit a frame around a TV, why don't you get like a really nice TV? Oh, to hide details. Oh, another picture of the couch. But not Jenny were the $5 first petite. No, shut up. Wait a minute. Wait, how many British people are moving to Thailand? Is that a common thing? Is this like a condo? This has got to be like a condo. Oh yeah, apartment. And then a good old thing for $5. So when you hit 100k Twitter followers, we get feed again. No! A lot. They're colonizing again. God damn it, Britain. Nagy, then come be. Realtor is an aggregator site that rips listings from other sites. A lot of photos and descriptions are really scuffed. Ah. Is there a better website to look for houses? Zillow doesn't really show houses that are not in America. I wonder what the original listings are. Joe Figgy, then Dolores, it's a dying man's wish. You must now! Welcome to Dining Dolores. Can we look for homes in Pittsburgh? Well, that is a third world country. But no. It's about retirement and costs. They're running away from Albanians? What? Wait, how much was this one? $68,000. It looks like a fucking hospital, dude. This house looks like a hospital. Cupboard snake thing with $5. Every time I browsed apartments, I kept finding people listing the deposit and place a monthly rate. Must be search engine manipulation. Monk chomp, I think. Maybe. Don't worry, Pippa. Pittsburgh isn't real. It can't hurt you. Look at Brazil. We can look at Brazil. I feel like this is like kind of what I would expect like a house in Thailand to look like. Pretty average. Yeah, I think this is like what I would expect. But $68,000 feels really cheap. It's a two-bedroom townhouse in Prachuap Kirikan Wat Win, Thailand. I'm so sorry, Thai bros in chat, listening to me pronounce this shit. Can we look at Brazil? We can look at Brazil. I'm still a little bit mauling over the fact that Designer Dave deleted me. I'm still mauling about that, chat. Is that a pocket? Why did he do that, chat? Which one of these is... Here we go. Location is key in Thailand? Really? What are you guys... What is this? Hold on. Here's a house in the Philippines. Maybe? I think this is Philippines. Hold on. I'm taking a look at a submission. It's not Brazil! Well, I'm sorry! This website loads. Well, maybe this site will be good to look at. Okay, where is this? Kalukin? Bagong Salong? Fucking Dr. Seuss ass name? What the hell? What is Kalukin? Is this a country? Is Kalukin a country? This is Poke Dollars. Hold on. Right? Is this the right currency? Philippine pesos? Right? So this is $19,000. Oh, you guys couldn't even see. There you go. This is Poke Dollars. So... Again, here's like the little... I have a little currency conversion in the corner for you guys. $19,000. Scavenger 6 thing for the $10. Why does it cost less to live in a palace than a cardboard shack in my own country? What do they mean by this? Escort currently $1. Pippa, if I show pits, will you? No! This is $19,000. Do the people what the fuck? Oh my god, the gym is now singing in Moon Runes. Duet win. Oh my god. Is he actually singing or is he playing AI covers? What the hell? Maybe I should invest in realty in other countries. Jesus Christ. Are these before and after shots? Or is this like the backyard? What the fuck is this? The Hangout Faces in Dolores East St. Louis house. Housing on Zillow is also cheap. Do not do that. What the fuck is going on here? You know what this looks like? Did you guys ever play Black Desert Online? In Black Desert Online, there's a housing system. And a lot of the houses are like these cute little townhouses and stuff inside of town, right? But then you go to this city called Calpheon. And Calpheon is like this huge, beautiful city, right? It's like the capital of the world. In BDO, almost. Well, it's not the capital, but it's like Calpheon is like this huge, like it's like the epitome of a city. But when you go to get a house in Calpheon, they all look like this. They all look like this. They're all on like these sloped streets. They're all shitholes. You walk inside, there's like fucking mottled mold on the walls and shit. They all look like this. It makes no fucking sense. You're better off living in the fucking mountains with the goats because the houses are better. Your local sloth in $5. Piva, if we're community don't have a name, can we be called the Ripper? You guys are called Kapipis, short for Kapipolis. They're fixer-uppers. They're not fixer-uppers, they're shitboxes. You just stayed in the first village. I forget the name of the first village. It's not Heidel. What's the first village name? I don't remember. You don't even start there anymore, I don't think. I don't even think you start there anymore. I really liked, Portaferia. Portaferia was like my favorite place to live. Velia, that's the name. I really liked Portaferia. I had a house in Portaferia and it was like my favorite, but it was so fucking inconvenient. It's Portaferia. For those of you who haven't played Black Desert Online, Portaferia is... it's this beautiful port town, and there are these houses that are like apartments. But they have like a beautiful overlook of the ocean from the window when you open up the windows in-game. But the problem is it's in like the fucking top left corner of the map. And everything else is like a fucking 30-minute ride away. Unless you want to go to Calpheon, which is lag central. And even then in Calpheon, it's just so inconvenient. The best place, if you play Black Desert, the best place to live is Heidel, in my opinion. Google the Dolores. Pippa, can we find a place in Pattaya for reasons? You're not the Dolores, Pippa. There's newer subs who don't know who Jim is. If you don't know who Jim is, if you're out of the loop, Jim is Mr. Medicare. He's a guy on the internet that laughs at things, and he's very based, and he's dying of cancer AIDS, so he recently came back to fund his medical bills. That's like the briefest synopsis I can give you. Where is that thing with the $5, Pippa? I gotta know, did you ask the maids if they would put cat ears? No! No, I didn't. Also, I have a tab in Pattaya open. This is in Pattaya. Is this website good? Are these all... I think this is all Filipino houses, right? Houses for rent. I think these are all in the Philippines, because it's lamuni.com.ph. Oh yeah, Philippines number one real estate partner. What's like an expensive... Ooh, this looks nice. Holy shit! 8 bedrooms! Oh, contact for price low. Okay, I don't care. Hold on. Let's see. What's like properties by price? It's all below. I want to see like expensive. Price high to low. What's like a really nice house in the Philippines? You're trolling. Beautiful Hasu for sale. This is a test listing. Please ignore it. Okay. Rain Hellfire. Then come to the lab. Notice me, senpai. I mean, Oshi. No, hello. Let's see here. This is a test listing. You guys are so annoying. This is so annoying. 7 bedrooms. Luxurious house for rent in Forbes Park Village, Makati City. Okay. 2,600... Chat, why is sort by most expensive? I guess this isn't the most expensive. The most expensive is this one. What, this is a subdivision? Hold on. Okay, this is $149,000. $150,000, we'll say. This is $150,000. Is that a month? Is that to buy? Monthly. Monthly! Holy shit! Why is it so expensive? Why is this so expensive? Like, this is a pretty nice apartment, but it's not $150,000. Fake? I don't know. Lightning filing the movie. Can we make a Pipakist colony? What? Prime location? Maybe. I wonder what this is like next to and stuff. Vera model, 3-bedroom, 2-toilet and bath. 90 square meter lot area, 76 square meter floor area. Selling price, 8.5 million net of taxes. Ted, I think they're dumb. I don't think this is monthly. I don't think this is monthly. One poke dollar is 1 cent. This would be a scam. This is weird. This is sus. The site is sus. Let's look at this one. This one looks cute. So this is 2,600 poke dollars monthly. I can't convert. $45,000 a month. $45,000 a month in Philippines. Okay. Okay, does it come with a TV, I wonder? Is there a shower? This is all right. Wait, there's like... Oh my god, these are masseuse tables. These are masseuse tables. Money didn't come with the thing. You have it on rent. Ah. Put on cookie thing for 1,000 won. Why don't they sell North Korea housing? Can we find houses for sale in North Korea? Is that a thing? Could you move to North Korea? Like, unironically. Like, it's gotta be, like, super difficult, right? But, like, can you do it? I had a teacher. I had an art teacher that taught in North Korea for a while. Not North Korea, South Korea. Wait. He did teach in North Korea. He taught in North Korea for a little while. But, like... I don't know how he did that. He taught in North Korea for a bit. And he used to live in South Korea. Mr. Yeah, I think Dolores, technically yes, but it's usually a one-way trip. Which, it makes me wonder, like, he did not. I remember him saying, I've told this story before. He used to teach English in North Korea. And he was talking about how, every classroom, they have, like, the picture of the leader and stuff. Bernadette, thank you for the Lord. Tip of fun fact, the United States and Philippines are the only countries where bounty hunting is illegal. What? Look at it. For alt jobs? What? A Fed alert? But how did he do that? Was he Canadian? No. Maybe it was a joke? Maybe it was fucking with me. I don't think so. Now I regret not asking him more. I wonder if I can find him and email him. Not in North Carolina. That's not North Korea. Maybe there's an exchange thing. There's gotta be like an exchange thing or something. How do we switch to rent? I want for sale. I feel like my mother. It already said for sale and yet I clicked on it anyways. Probably joking. I don't know. Sarah, think you're the $2 in North Korea. Houses are shit, but free. Ranger Hill, think $4. Oh. There's no exchange thing. There are tourists. Yeah, there's tourists that go there sometimes. Malcolm Lang, think $4. 8.5 million one is actually for sale. If you read the description, it's not for rent. The agent's probably just bad with a computer. Uh-huh. Okay. 3-story ultra-luxury mansion in Dasmariñas Village in Makati City. Okay, am I fucking insane? Or has like every listing been not very Philippine sounding? Right? I don't think this is a Filipino word. Dasmariñas. Forbes Park. Forbes Park. Forbes Park, Forbes Park, Forbes Park. Forbes Park. North Forbes. I don't know what I expect like a Filipino town to sound like, but... certain thing with the $5. My dad paid roughly $7,000 to get the 3-bedroom house built in the Philippines. All these are expensive. Okay. $100 million? No way. No way. $100 million? There ain't no fucking way. Hold on. Why did I... Did I scroll on this? Here we go. There's no way. There's no way this is $100 million. I think these people are... I think these people are bad at listing stuff. I think these people are really, really bad at listing shit. Because these prices make no sense. One bedroom. $61 million. It's in pesos. Chat, look at the bottom right-hand corner of the screen where I'm doing currency conversion. Pippa, that's pesos. Reno, look at the bottom right-hand corner of the screen where it's converting the poke dollars to real money. This is not pesos. It's Philippine pesos. Bahamut, thank you for the Lord. Forbes Park is a private subdivision. Gated community in Barangay in Makati, Metro Manila, Philippines. Is it like fancy? Is this like... What is this? Do a thing with the 101. Another pickup. Fuck off! Is this like... Like Bel Air? Is this like Beverly Hills? There's like no photos. There's no fucking photos. Oh, it's a U.S. colony! No wonder it's expensive. They're dealing in real money most of the time. Alright. Okay. You know what would be so funny? Could you imagine, like, moving to Forbes Park then? If it really is like a U.S. colony, can you imagine moving to Forbes Park? And you get called a colonizer on Twitter and you're like, yes! Mungo bingo, take a bingo, thank you, Dolores. Kapipis can't breathe. Tab reflects the streamer. Fuck off! In West Philadelphia, born and raised in the playground. Potato waiting for the boys. They were a U.S. colony for 50 plus years. Also, a lot of rich, corrupt politicians and drug lords. I'm gonna stay there for the boys. Pippa, do you know about colonialism? Follow-up question. Do you know about Southeast Asia's history within the past 100 years? Consider how colonials name things. I don't know anything about Southeast Asia other than... When was it? In like the 1930s or something, in Malaysia, they had something called, the emergency. And it was like race riots. And that's like all I know, dude. That's all I fucking know, man. What the fuck is this? What is this music? Big bad beer, thank you for the doors. Hey, Pippa. Do I give you a friendly tip that it's in peso? Shut up. Emil time? Time for race riots, chat! Oh, God. Okay. Okay, so Forbes Park is a colony. Okay. With, like, these colony towns, are other people allowed to live there? This is 29 million. Like, can you be Filipino and live in Forbes Park? Jason Reed, thank you for the dollars. You're awesome, Pippa. We need to do a cover of this. Only rich people, yes, but it's a lot of money. There's plastic on the furniture. You're right, chat. Rich people do live here. They forgot to take the plastic off before the next murder. Oh, you can live everywhere as long as you have money. This is gonna sound like weird, maybe, but I always thought, like, you know how there's like Chinatown and stuff, and like San Francisco and stuff. I always just assumed that, like, if you're just like with those kinds of And there's like little Tokyo and stuff, right? I always just assume that like if you're not of that race, that you're just like not allowed to live there, I guess. Does that make sense? Like, I just assumed they wouldn't sell to you or something. You've done this bit. It's not a bit. It's not a bit. Racist. So segregation. Well, I just assumed that like they don't want you there. You know what I mean? Night Protector of Chupa, thank you for Dolores. Everything I know about Southeast Asia history comes from Europa. You're Nivalis. You assumed right? Am I right? They probably look at you funny? I have no idea. Look at my name, boys. If you got money, race doesn't matter. Yeah, that's racism. They're sailing. Let's pick up. This is like, I didn't colonize Pakistan! If you have money, they don't care. That's not the actual price. Oh? There's a Chinatown in my city? Mostly old white people? Asians and Arabic people live in the area? Really? Japan Day for your birthday, give me 500 yen. I just nailed the presentation for a huge sale! I sure hope nothing weird was going on in stream while I was gone. Also, look at $5 houses in Detroit. They're not actually $5, though. Crowdfunding for those. Pippa is not dead. Long live the peepee. I don't think these prices are real. I think this website is bullshit. Ed Reed, then come BB. Could BB meet up in 2 days? Stay in Japan, San Antonio, Texas, noon Saturday at the Anime Cars. I have 2 extra tickets. Contact me on Discord. ProAz. Hell yeah, man. Hell yeah. I hope you guys have a good time. You know, I was looking for houses in other countries, and you guys are sending me, like, links to Texas and stuff. Okay, what is this? Hold on, what is this one? Op Cody. The link is dead. Mr. Anime MV Maker, thank you. The war music goes well with the racist. I'm not being racist! I'm not being racist, chat! I just didn't know! I didn't know! Murawski, thank you for the doors. Pippo, whatever happened to the original natives of Pakistan? All you see is rabbits. Texas is technically another country. No, it's not. Okay. One bedroom flat for rent. Warsaw. Where is Warsaw? This is Germany? Potato Radio, thank you for the doors. You should do a collab with Filipina streamer someday. Like a streamer from the Poland. Okay. What the fuck? Warsaw, Ersnow, Imelin, Philippine. This is the Philippines! Vasco and Dicky! Poland's pretty affordable. Yeah, I already did a stream with Philian! I already did a stream with Filipino boy! Germany did own it at one point. Stop reading a lot, it hurts! What do you mean? Can we skip the song already? It just ended. JP thing and Warsaw is not in Germany anymore. Pippa, move on. I don't know. I'm not familiar with Poland. Jesus Christ. How much is this? It doesn't say the price. One bedroom flat, 2 separate rooms, underground parking, fully equipped. It didn't say the prices. This doesn't look bad. This looks like a tolerable apartment. Like it, I don't think you're gonna be like, wow, my house is so nice. But it, like, it's a good apartment. I don't see anything. But Lars, don't let the history books tell you otherwise. Texas never joined America. We just let you think that we're lying in wait. You should fear us. Oh, I see. Okay, so Texas is technically not part of the US. And they're allowing all the Californians to move to Texas. So that way they can commit mass slaughter on them. And not have to... worry about repercussions. I mean, they'll still end up going to war with the rest of the US, probably. Because... no, that wouldn't make sense. That wouldn't make sense. If they slaughtered the Californians, would make more sense to do it while they're part of America, because it doesn't matter when you kill fellow Americans in America. But when it's another country, suddenly we care. Mooney thing for those. This is just dropshippers reselling AliExpress rubbish at 4,000% markup for housing? Seriously? Question mark, question mark, question mark? You know I'm not wrong. Look at what they just did to Hawaii, chat. Look at what they did to Hawaii. This music is so sad. I'm changing it. They killed those people, chat. They killed the native. They killed the locals. They killed the locals in Maui. Stop sharing the secret of cheap houses down here. This is even sadder. Why is all the music so sad? Oh my god. Your music is supposed to be sad. Who recommended sad music? What the fuck? What the fuck? KLV, you went third Poland. Because the game is depressing? I've never played it. Is that bad? Barbo National Tragedy. Why is the music so sad? Hawaii isn't even that great. That doesn't mean you should kill the locals. Red Pirate Robbers Angelus is so sad. Alexa, play near music. You need to ride Yoko Taro's wild ride? It's too big brain for you. Jim wants pits, Pippa. Are we doing this again, chat? Are we doing this again? Jesus Christ. CNAC thing with $20. I feel sorry for people in Minnesota. They have to share the road with Jim, whose legs don't work, and his designated driver is an Asian female. That's racist. Jimbo raid? You brought it up again, Jesus Christ. Daniel said, I think for those. I've been applying for my Pakistani green card, but I keep getting rejected. Is it because my ears are too short? Is it because I'm Puerto Rican? It's because you're Puerto Rican. My little Steve, thank you for the list. Can I recommend Sonic music? Genuinely a bop? Sonic OST. Let's attract more autism to the stream. Woo! Chat is going insane. Chat is always going insane. This song is so annoying. This song is so annoying. Jesus Christ. Nora, I think we're delicious. To be fair, he actually did mention them again. Oh my god. No, the circus BGM. It doesn't say how much this is. Why does it look like a... Why does it feel like every time I see something from Poland, it just looks like... I don't know, like a zombie apocalypse map. Do they design apocalyptic areas in media after Poland? Oh, like what's going on here? Because it is. Kabadi Forest. She just does not care. It's just... I don't bother them, boys. I'm not annoying, I'm barely tolerable. Oh, okay. It was under Soviet occupation for 40 years. Alex Jaguar, thing for boys. Pippa, if you want Maxism, play Deus Ex or Unreal Tournament music over this instead. How about I play them both at once? This thing for boys. For every picture of the... Okay. Ember Creepy, thing for boys. Poland's comedy block, what did you expect? I wonder when this was built. It doesn't say. There's not much information. There's not much information. It doesn't look bad, though. Eastern Europe is just that depressing. Why is Eastern Europe so sad? Why are Eastern Europeans all drug addicts? Is that racist? I don't think it is. There's like multiple races that fall under Eastern European. Because Slavs? Communism? Red Pirate Robbers, England Lawyers? You know, some prefer Polish femboy? Oh, okay. Let's see here. Hold on. Let's go back to Realtor. Let's go back to Realtor and let's look at, let's buy in Brazil. How do we... Hold on. It brought up Brazil, Indiana. Hold on. Oh, international listings. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Brazil! It was depressing even before communism. Well, I mean, it is still Europe. Brazil, Indiana, yeah. Yeah, I live in Brazil. Indiana. $2 million apartment? This is buying. You get a private pool? This isn't real. Let me keep you thinking, my lord. A certain weather broadcaster mentioned you and your lack of promised pics. Just thought I'd drop you a Shut up! I'm not showing my armpits! You're freaks! You're degenerates! Marcus realizing, Dolores, Polish people are super nice, though. Are they? I feel like they have to be, right? They don't have a military? Is there a military in Poland? Send them to Detroit? This is beautiful. Look at that. Look at this beautiful view. Not yet. Yeah, then they have to be nice. It's wind. Shut up! I thought this was the armpit reveal stream. No! Poland has been beefing up, have they? Okay, now show us inside the house, Brazil. Show us inside. Oh, there we go. Whoa! It's okay. It's okay. It's got a charming look to it. I'm a Nangler. No pits, no peace. Shut up! Piano. I don't think that comes with the house. Whoa! Oh, now this is neat. Built-in shelving into the wall. Where's the lovely... Why is this wall here, though? They shouldn't have put this wall here. This should have been all window to look out. Wait, what is the layout of this? This is nice! Do you think a drug lord lived here? I'll see anything. Dolores, now Polish peeps are a little racist. Are they? Look at this! You have like an outdoor area? What is this? Is this like a garage door or something? You pull this down? Expensive neighborhood? Oh! Holy shit, chat! This is like an apartment, but it's like a whole ass fucking house. Laura, I think we're the $10. Eastern Europe was crushed by World War II and then suffered under Soviet Union's communism until 1991. Poland's military is currently undergoing a massive overhaul. It's shaping up quite well. Well then. It's a penthouse. Yeah, a penthouse, that's the word for it. It's got a private pool. This is fucking crazy. Chat, if you were like, you have to move to Brazil, but you can live here for free, I would do it. That's the thing for dollars. My company was run by Polish people. They're pretty chill. They taught me some novelty Polish. They teach you profanity. I would still live here. It's one of the most expensive plots of land in Brazil, really. Really? What beautiful. I understand why it's expensive. Lost Togepi thing, $5. Hector Gomez and Dolores buy a house in Texas. Companies are moving there. I don't think I want to move to Texas, which is basically California 2.0. Comfy chairs and comfy feet. All that space and no one in chat has friends to share it with. That's why you hire maids. Chat, not to be fucked up, but like... If I had unlimited money... If I had unlimited money... My game plan... Is I would move to like Shanghai. And I'd get like a fucking like penthouse like this in Shanghai. And I'd hire maids. I'd hire like beautiful maids. And they'd like I'd hire them to cosplay, right? I'd have a Hatsune Miku. Shanghai, whatever. I'd have a Hatsune Miku. I'd have a chorus. And I'd pay them. I'd pay them to just stand around and clean and be beautiful. And I'd go to Disneyland. That's what I'd do. That's an amazingly bad idea. If you have like all the money in the world, where's better to live? Where's better to live than like peak capitalist areas? Major League Ginger thing for dollars. Actually, that's Austin, Texas. Also, Camelot is fruity. And eat gutter oil. Japan. Maybe like Tokyo. Chocolate, I think, Dolores. Would you tow the part? Oh my god. Mr. I think, Dolores. So you want an in-home made cafe? Yes. Yes. Peak capitalist. Shanghai? Yeah. Background noise, I think, Dolores. Pippa turning. Why? Pippa turning into Caligula. You mean Singapore? I think Singapore is cheaper, right? I think Singapore is cheaper. Dubai is pretty... Oh my god, I would so move to Dubai. Bro, if I had unlimited money, I'd fucking move to Dubai. Their shit is crazy, chat. Dubai is fucking crazy. Hold on. Dubai? Oh, hold on. United Arab Emirates. Nothing capitalized. Peak capitalism in China. Yes, you don't understand. Mitchell Beta then come be. You heard of Moguya, now think of PP Penthouse. You need unlimited money. This is all I'm saying. If I had unlimited money. If I was like... Chet. If I had like $10 billion. If I had like $10 billion. But they actually hate women there. It's the law. I don't care. I'd be fucking rich. I have to leave the house with a man? That's okay. I have a hired Colors cosplayer. Need a lot thing or $10. Pippa China is literally an authoritarian police state. Why would you want to go there? Because if you have unlimited money, the rules don't apply to you. That's just how it is anywhere, chat. Lamal, this isn't a name. Thing for $10. I can't believe my ears. Pippa would move to China and Dubai. You guys don't understand. You move to places? Where you have... Okay, you have like unlimited money. And you go to the places where all the other people with unlimited money live, right? And that means nobody can fuck with you. Because you're like sitting at the top, very tippy-toppy of the food chain. And nobody... You own everything! You own the world, chat! You own the world! Crazy. She's wrong. I'm not wrong! Not complaining, Delos. Just why they got... Okay. I can't act anything for $10. You can't own money or property there. Your husband can, though. I'll sacrifice myself! Wait, can women not buy property in UAE? Hold on. Can women... own... property... United Arab Emirates. Women enjoy the same legal status, claim the titles, access to education, the right to practice professions, and the right to inherit property as men. Fuck you guys. Fuck you guys. Look! Women can also drive. They can get a job. You guys are crazy. You're wrong, chat. I could move to Dubai. And I could own everything. And on the phone only. Hi, Pippa. It's the anniversary of my urethroplasty. Can you sing me a song? Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday! Dear Anon! Happy birthday to you! Sadly, maybe I think I'd rather live on the moon. There's nothing on the moon! Epic failing noise. Pippa wants to join the globalist elite! Moon on cookie number 5000. Come to Korea! I don't know. What's in Korea? Korea doesn't have Disneyland. Destruction thing for $5. Pippa's like, hey, Chad, look at these fun, reasonably priced houses. And Pippa's audience is like, Poland's drunk. You like things in dollars. Pippa having lots of money doesn't work in China anymore. Literally puts a target on your back and the rich are fleeing China. You think of China from a decade ago. Pippa wants to be like the bourgeoisie. If I wanted to live like the bourgeoisie, I would actively make steps to live like the bourgeoisie. Okay? I'm just saying, in this hypothetical scenario where I'm a fucking 10 billionaire, alright? I'm moving to Shanghai. Ruby and Asher, thank you for $5. China. Okay. I thought they were $10. Couples have to be married, live together in Dubai, so you would have to put a ring on Colors' finger. It'd be a butler! We'd have butlers and maids. I hear that Greenland is a nice place to live. You have maids. I don't have maids. I hired maids once to come clean my house. I hired... It was expensive. It was fucking expensive. But I hired a group of maids to come in. For those of you who don't keep up with me on Twitter. I hired a group of maids to come in. For 4 hours. And they fucking deep cleaned my house. And I feel like I'm in a hotel now. It does not feel like my house. Who's changing on BB? $10 billion is chump change. Fuck you. Josh Lanning on BB. Acquire maids. Were they cute? They were. Okay, so this is United Arab Emirates. Let's put the price up. Wait, hold on. Let's put the price down. Ooh, let's put the price down. What can we... Hold on. for under $100,000. Is there anything? There is. Oh no, it's a retail property. Hold on, apartment? $23,000? What the fuck is this? Oh my god! 70 months payment plan! What the fuck? Oh, well, because you're buying. Hold on. One bedroom apartment with pool. 980,000... AIDS. Wait, I have people in here who don't eat AIDS. Hold on. Wait. It's 266,000. Westward Dragon, thank you for the $20. Did you end up getting them donuts? Or did they not want it? They didn't want anything. I offered. I have people in here who don't eat AIDS. I don't know what your currency is actually called. You could have a fucking apartment with a pool. For $266,000? Hold on, there's the currency. This is how much this costs, chat. Regular AIDS or super AIDS? Cancer AIDS. What the fuck? Imagine you're swimming down here and you get fucking splashed. Welcome, Lagnum. For dollars, all the properties are leasehold. In China, you don't own them, the government can resume. Forcibly acquire your property at any time. Wow, it's just like America. It's just like America. I hate so much when people are like, oh my god. No, the government can't just like take your property in America. You motherfuckers. You motherfuckers have never lived out in the middle of nowhere when they want to build a fucking highway. You guys, when the government says we want to build a road here, you just have to say, okay. Okay. You can build a road through my property. That's fine. Unlimited noise, probably Pippa, no mold, no peace. Yeah, US government will take what they want. Eminent domain, yep. Eminent domain. Domain. You get paid? It's never what your property's actually worth, though, and it's still the fact that they can fucking take it. It's true, that's right. Pippa, you aren't a lawyer. Hold on. Eminent domain, US. Eminent domain refers to the power of the government to take private property and convert it to public use, referred to as taking. The Fifth Amendment provides that the government may only exercise this power if they provide compensation to the property owners. Now, that compensation does not have to be what shit's actually worth. If you rely on your farm to live, chat, and they fucking take your property, they're only paying you like the estimated worth of like the land itself. They're not paying you for whatever buildings they're taking and shit. Lord, or maybe they do pay for the estimated value of the buildings, but they're not. It's not like, yeah, I put in this amount of work into this, and this is my farmlands and shit. It doesn't matter. Boy, I think I'm busy. In Dubai, it is illegal for women to live with other women, so you wouldn't be able to have women mates. You know, I'm hearing a lot of shit talking about Dubai, and I don't believe you guys, because every time I Google it, you're wrong. Dubai, can you live as a woman with mates? Hold on. Dubai, can you live as a woman with other women? I don't think this is... The UAE new law makes living together legal for opposite sex people regardless of marital status. There are still some exceptions. The cohabitation of men and women is illegal if at least one of them or both are married to other people. This is considered adultery and treason. Okay, now what about... Hold on. Can women live with other... Wait, can women cohabitate with women in Dubai? Doesn't say. I feel like that doesn't make any sense. Sexual relationships or unmarried couples cohabitating is illegal in Dubai. This is out of date. one's out of date. This one's out of date. Oh, stream's dying. Celine, ignore the noise. Pepe, Pumpernickel, I got news from my doctor. Kimbo's working on my fucked up lungs! Ray and Jim have similar luck, going fishing at the family dacha this weekend. Hope your life's too, little bunny. Thank you! I'm glad! I'm glad Kimbo's working for you! It's probably too specific. Cause then, like, what about daughters can live with mothers? Well, like, sisters would have to be able to live with sisters as well. Kaki and Tuama think I'm baby. Pepe, China doesn't sell land, they lease for 70 years. Houses sold in China, only yours for 70 years. And the land is returned to the government. No, hold on. Hold on. Stream actually dead? Is stream actually dead? Just never leave the house. 70 years is a lot, though. I feel like I've heard the 70 years thing. Can't you pass it on to your children, though? There's gotta be inheritance laws. Stream is fine. There's gotta be inheritance laws in chit chat. You're good? I'm gonna move this window over here. Okay. There's countries much cheaper, safer, and less annoying for single women like Chile, Estonia, or Croatia. They all have rich people districts if you want. But I wanna go to the aquarium, chat! I wanna... Listen! Hold on. Dubai Aquarium. I've shown you guys this before. I've shown you guys this before. I wanna go to the aquarium. Oh, this is a different museum. Well, this is a different one. Doesn't Dubai just look fucking cool, chat? It just looks fucking cool. Oh, this is their stupid huge mall. This is the stupid huge mall in Dubai. I've shown you guys this mall before. It's fucking massive. Is that the only reason you started this tangent? No. Human frailty thing. Do you plan on having children? I don't think so, no. If you're rich, yeah. Chat, that was the whole discussion! If I had $10 billion! If I'm fuck you rich! I'd move to Dubai or Shanghai! Apple's Ingerton is getting hate crime to see a fish tank. No, I would not get hate crime. I would not get hate crime in Dubai, chat. Looks like a building. Soulless. It's not soulless. These are just angles from like the ground floor and stuff. These are like screens. Oh, this is that. This is another building. This one. This part is not in. I don't think this is in the mall. Is this attached to the mall? Welcome back, Neighborhood Lords. I've been to Dubai. Absolutely crazy, great place. Also, in the malls, they have mall taxis, and you can ski with real penguins. Yeah, it's fucking crazy. Dubai is a fucking like rich person playground, chat. This is what I'm saying. If you have fuck you money, why not move to rich people playgrounds, you know? If you have $10 billion, I'm not saying you spend the rest of your life there. I'm not saying you spend the rest of your fucking life in Dubai or Shanghai. But come on. Don't act like you don't want to experience the rich people playgrounds. When you get boring, yeah, well, fucking eventually. If I'm talking about like, where I want to like, settle down and live the rest of my life out, I'd probably move to like, if I have fuck you money, if I have $10 billion, I'm building a fucking mansion in fucking Fairbanks, Alaska. I have the power to import whatever the fuck I want. I can pay all the fees and shit. Fuck you, I'm moving to Fairbanks. Tangentarine's in Dolores, billionaire status. I don't want to experience other rich people. I don't either, but I want to do these things, man! I want to do these things! New rich behavior. Yeah, I would be new rich! Nobody in my family has ever been a million billionaire, chat! Buy yourself a private island. No, because then I'd be afraid of like... Like if you own like your own private island, I feel like you run the risk of like other governments fucking with you. Like you need some sort of protections. Guardian Dark Angel Link for lore. Some countries have great to visit, but their laws are kinda sus, especially in regards to women. Oh, Merkle Hopper Link for lore, don't kill. What? Apple, I'll set your $5! I wouldn't want to be found by any of those satanic vampires. PTMP Link for the $5 until the UAE government screws you over for being an easy mark. You guys! It's called just keeping your head low, man. Just keep your fucking head low. Isn't that hard? Is that hard, chat? Isn't that hard? You don't need to be saying fuck you to every government all the fucking time, chat. Like, you go somewhere, you live there, when in Rome, alright? You take... Stream dying. Excellent alpha, thank you, 1000 clip arts. Architect here, Dubai is tasteless, not sorry, fuck you. I'm not a racist man, thank you for the 100... Oh my god. Why come... Okay. I'm not reading that, but I appreciate the money! Thank you! Pippa, you glow! I don't glow! Chat! Sometimes, if you want to experience other things, alright? You just gotta keep your head down. Surprise, little grumpy bee. Pippa, stop condoning literally evil governments, thanks. I'm not condoning literally evil governments, okay? I'm not! I'm saying, if I had fuck you money, I wanna go do fuck you money things, you know? If I have fuck you money, if I have $10 billion, do you think I'm going off the grid? Do you think I'm going off? I'm gonna spend the rest of my life off the grid, and I'm gonna hole up in a bunker? Because I am at the end. But while I'm still youthful. I want to go skiing with penguins in Dubai. I want to go to Disneyland. I want to go see the Oriental Pearl. Like amazing, brothers. A week in Dubai is only like $2,000. Get on it, Yabby. Oh, homely. Maybe half the time. You're youthful. Yes, I'm youthful. What the fuck? At the end, chat. At the end, you buy a bunker and you live off of the grid and you. You have everything built to self-sustain. And you install a fuck you large fence. Like a concrete wall. If I have $10 billion... mansion that can entirely self-sustain. In Fairbanks, Alaska. 10-foot concrete wall surrounding a 40-acre property. Minimum. Actual plot of land? Like 250 acres. I don't care what you say, you can't own people, Pippa. I can. If I have $10 billion, I can own people. I have $10 billion? I'm buying some hot women to cosplay my favorite fucking anime characters, chat. Alaska's a bit cold. It is cold. It is very fucking cold. But it's so far away from anything that if shit hits the fan, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? You're gonna drive to my bunker? No, you're not. You're gonna run out of gas. You're gonna run out of time before you get to my bunker. And Fairbanks, Alaska, it's like an insular community. You know? It's like there's a lot of people there, but it's enough people that like. You can kill off the weak ones, right? They'll like kill themselves, all the drug addicts in Fairbanks, they'll like kill each other, right? If shit hits the fan, they'll all panic and they'll kill each other. And you wait out in your property, you wait out in your 40-acre walled off lots. 250 acres of land. Total. You wait for all of them to kill each other and shit. And then like a year later, you go back into town and you're like, what's up? How you guys doing? Says anything with Dolores? It's not money to use wisely, it's money to burn. Exactly! It's a bad thing with Dolores. Pivotal love, but Google women's rights, you... No! Ev- looking for those you lost me at the pod, but you found me again with Arctic Harem. Nick the nickname was, I'd use FU money to make my dream compound. I would too, but I want to experience. I don't want to live out. I don't want to be like, this is my bunker. I'm now going to live and die here 100% of the time. I want to go do shit if I have fuck you money. Fuck my name, Dolores Moguya. Chat, you know why I don't travel and shit? You know why I don't travel and shit? You know why I don't do anything? You know why I don't do anything, chat? You know why I don't go on vacation? I can't say that. Sometimes I go to like conventions and stuff. But like... afraid? Yeah! I'm fucking afraid! Could I afford now, at the point where I'm at, to go to like Disneyland? Yes! But can I afford a private jet to Disneyland? No. Can I afford to stay like on property at Disneyland? Nope. I have enough money to go and do a thing if I want to go and do a thing. But I don't have enough money to keep other people away from me if I want to go and do a thing. And that's the thing, if you have $10 billion, it's like, I'm taking my private jet to Disneyland. I'm gonna stay on property. So I don't have to walk past all the crazy fucking drug addicts that surround Disneyland in Anaheim. I don't wanna. Question for Chet. If you didn't eat breakfast or lunch yesterday, how would you have felt? If you know, you know. Certain applicable, thank you for the $2. What would the ping be like out that far though? If I have $10 billion, I'm running a fiber line. I'm okay. Like, I'm spending all my money to get high speed internet. Professor Keen, thank you for the $1. Instead of going to those other places, try going to Dollywood. It's close enough. Dollywood, Dolly Parton's amusement park. Mr. Ponig, thank you for becoming the people. For love. Why would you go to California when you can go to Florida? I mean, I could go to either, but the point is still the same, which is why I'd never go. But sure, I think for those, you talk a big game about basically owning someone if you had enough money, but they'd look you in the eyes and you'd completely shrivel up. Well, if they look me in the eyes, I break out the belt and I beat them. I'm ducking your paycheck. I don't know. Pixie me something in the noise about private Disneyland one. The box name is Pips Teens Cute Funny Island. No. Be a super villain. Chat. POB. You have $10 billion. You no longer merely need to look at the pretty cosplay models. You can now hire them to live in your house full time. And if they get bitchy, if they have women moments, you sell them into the slave trade. Or you threaten to. You take them to like one of those rich people slave markets that everyone pretends don't happen anymore. And you're like, this is what will happen to you if you post about me on CGL again. Arclight, thank you for $10. You never finished Master Pippa. Oh my god. Echoline Alpha, thank you for the 1,000 clip arts. I don't go anywhere. I have pets and can't trust no one. Same. So Andrew Tate, yeah, I'd be Andrew Tate. I have $10 billion, I'm turning into Andrew Tate. the Gumi, you hire for butlers and guards for your super compound? Hell no. I mean, I'd hire like butlers, but I'm not giving them weapons. How come they ain't for the $2? Treat them like Pokemon guards, yeah. Getting with $5. Yes, FBI, there's Robin right here. Rob Ham, thank you for $1. Everybody remember to request Shipkin Shippa Nazarene Survey, right? Bye, Nicholas, thank you for $1. If you want billions of dollars, then look up Frank Amodio, a crazy guy who tried to take over the world, make shell businesses, and build armies. Laura, thank you for $1. If you had $10 billion, if I had $10 billion, I'd probably try and hire you. If some fucking billionaire was like, Okay, Pippa. I'll pay you $1,000, but how about like, what's like enough money? I'll pay you $1,000,000 a month, but I get to decide like every stream that you do. I would do it. Black Maze, $1. If you're willing to climb on top of someone who got dumped by Grimes for a woman, you could collect child support from Elon Musk. What the fuck? No, I think I'm good. I think I'm good. What the fuck? Sell out? Yeah, for $1,000,000? I think you're dumb not to. I think everybody has a price, chat. I think everybody has a price. $1,000,000? $1,000,000 a month, chat? Yeah, that's $12,000,000 a year. That's $12,000,000 a year. This is a sell cover. I would do it. $1,000,000 too low. $1,000,000 a month is fucking crazy. $1,000,000 a month is crazy. When you put things into perspective, right? When you look at like the top Twitch streamers and you're like, man, why are they getting involved in this stupid drama? Why are they playing... this one not anymore. But like, why are they playing like Among Us for like the 10th time this week? 10-hour streams, 10 times a week. There's only 7 days a week. Fuck you, figure it out, right? Because they make like fucking $1,000,000 a month. Some of those motherfuckers make $1,000,000 a fucking month. That's just crazy. This is crazy. This pocket... Oh my god. I would do a lot of non-criminal things for $1,000,000 a month. Yeah. I would do criminal things for $1,000,000 a month. Don't... FBI agents, don't jot that one down. Don't jot that. It was a joke. Listen, I didn't say what. You have no probable cause. Anyways. Okay, let's put this up. What can we get in the United States? Or not United States. United Arab Emirates. $6,000,000 house. Let's see. You know what? This is kind of ugly. I prefer the Brazilian penthouse. The Brazilian penthouse was better. That's a sick playground. I always wanted one of these as a kid. For a while. I wanted the houses from up to... My parents did set up like one of these kind of. But it was like the one where it's like thin white poles set into the ground, right? And it had like a swing. It had like another swing that like you push on a thing to make it like go back and forth. And it had a slide. And I remember the slide came off. The slide just fucking broke off. And The swing part that you like pushed on always had bees in it. It fucking always had bees in it. It was terrible. It was terrible. Yours had a trapezie? What the fuck? Trapezie? What the fuck? A treehouse. I remember putting like spare boards and shit down on this one tree we had at that place. At that place too. I remember taking boards. I found boards just laying around the property. And there was one tree that was kind of like split into a V shape horizontally. Like 4 feet off the ground. And it kind of did that for a little bit and then it went up again. And I remember taking spare boards and stacking them across like the V shape to make my own treehouse. But the problem is they had like nails sticking out of them. And you might think, oh, we'll just like stick the pointy part of the nails downwards. Yeah, well, it still hurts when you get caught on rusty nails that are like... They're like stuck in the middle of the board. Like, the top part of the nail still fucking hurts. First thing, Doris, change to Euphoria OST, you'll enjoy it. Euphoria. Tetanus. I remember stepping on a rusty nail and it went through my foot. I think my parents actually did take me to go get a tetanus shot. This looks like it's gonna be like soft chill music. I want upbeat music. I want upbeat music. Yeah, they had to? Yeah. Yeah. Anyways, this is... this is worth $6 million, chat. I don't. I think this house looks like shit. I don't think this is worth $6 million. I don't. Also, I think people that like these little trampolines... I remember, I went over to... somebody's house. I don't remember who had it. I think it was one of my aunts. She had this for her kids. And these trampolines are stupid! You can't, like, get any air! What's the point? Just jump in place, idiot! Just jump in place! Jump on your bed! Jump on your bed! Is this a huge baby crate that, like... Baby crib that doubles as a bed? What the fuck? This house sucks. This is not worth $6 million. This is not worth $6 million. This is in Dubai. I don't know about the number. Just like moon shoes. Yeah, moon shoes were a waste. I didn't have moon shoes, but the neighbor kid had moon shoes. And they wouldn't let me use them. I was a little bit jealous. But then I watched them play with them, and I thought they looked like a fucking idiot. But the pool, so? The pool does not make it worth $6 million. If it was like a wave pool... Oh, this is all CDI. This one's a lot better and it's cheaper. This one's $1 million. It's still in Dubai. And it's a lot better. Wouldn't you look dumb? They did. They did look dumb. This is in Damak Hills, Dubai. Dubai does have like some weird laws though, I think. Like about... Do you guys expect me to talk about, like, women's rights? But joke's on you. I don't care about women's rights. My issue with the UAE is apparently, like, you can't own coral. There's like an underground coral market, like, for saltwater tanks. That's fucked up. Dick the dick, name of Dolores. Can I request a Balkan country like Albania? Like Albania? Why? Because it falls under protected flora. Potato radio, then $10. Go to the Switzerland home, the rich, their bankers, and schools for the ultra rich. Plus, every dude has a full auto rifle in the attic. Oh fuck! What the fuck? Yeah, coral is the line. Tony, we tuned in a video today about Dubai. Holy shit, the timing. Tina, hi! Oh my god, yes, some of Japan's most prized koi lines are actually in Dubai. Dubai is crazy, man. Dubai is crazy. Dubai is fucking crazy! Sheena understands me! Now I'm curious about the Sunday B2 video. Is that what you guys brought up Dubai initially? Did you not expect me to have positive things to say about Dubai? Because you sheeple went and you watched the Sunday B2 video. And you don't understand. I was a Dubai appreciator before it was cool to hate it. I love aquariums, man. Sheena, have you seen the aquarium? Have you seen the aquarium in Dubai? This is the one where you get to swim with the... Wait, is this the one? I think this is still at the mall. Is this the one that's still in the mall? Hold on, they show off the one that's in the mall earlier. I don't know if the giant aquariums it was attached. Yes! Shayna's an appreciator! Shayna appreciates! This is the mall. And you can go and you can dive with them. It's new and huge. It is! It's so wonderful! I wanna go! They have aquariums in other countries, but they're not the same. They're not the same. You know what America has for aquariums? Not shit. You know there's only one place in America right now that has whale sharks? It's in Atlanta, Georgia. You know what other city has whale sharks, chat? Shanghai. They have whale sharks in their aquariums. Don't feed the pink jaw. I'm not chowing! I played Spec Ops. The line I know about Dubai. Oh my god. Atlantis, Georgia. Atlanta! But Shanghai's in China. Yeah. And if I had $10 billion, I'd move to Shanghai. You measure wealth in whale sharks. Yes. Yes. Okay. Let's... Hold on. Let's look up Albania. Hold on. Europe, Albania. We have to go to the George Aquarium. It's among the biggest in the world. Let's go, Gina. Let's go. Please connect company trip to the Georgia Aquarium. I forget what it's actually called. It's like the Atlanta Aquarium, I think is the actual name. I don't know. There's a place where you can swim with whale sharks in the ocean. I'm not going in the fucking ocean. Are you insane? Are you insane? I've been in the ocean. I know what's in there. I'm not going in the fucking ocean. Are the whale sharks the stinky ones? The stinky ones? Jim is singing Rama Rama. Dubai banned Discord? You're fucking with me. Dubai... Hold on. Dubai... Discord ban. Like most VOIP services, Discord is blocked in the United Arab Emirates. What? Well, it looks like it's just a voice call. It looks like it's just a voice call. But also, just get a VPN. Just get a VPN. This is the same thing with China. People are like, oh my god, Pippa! But China, you're not allowed to use the internet, Pippa! Just get a VPN like everybody else. Seriously, it's illegal? They don't care! They don't fucking care! Do you think the Chinese government actually fucking cares about people going on YouTube and shit? They don't care, they don't care. They don't care. You know how I know? You know how I know? Because when you fucking boot up fucking Overwatch or whatever, and you're talking to some fucking Chinese kid over the fucking voice call, and he's talking about, did you see the Noah's Leafiest Hair video? Yes, I did. Is your name even Chinese or Japanese? What is your name? They're like, I'm Chinese, I'm 12, I live in an apartment in Bangkok, in fucking Beijing. And it's like, oh! Nice to meet you! They absolutely care. They do not! They do not! They don't care, chat! They don't care! Actually, what is this? Overwatch! That's the dated reference? Did you point out? You do not play Overwatch. No, not anymore. Data radio language lawyers. Oh my god. Chat, they don't care. They don't care. I'm glad they didn't lawyers. Someone with your proclivities should be careful in Dubai. You can get in serious trouble. What do you mean my proclivities? I'm not a whore! What do you mean my proclivities? I haven't said anything bad about them! I've only talked positively! And I'm not holding hands! With strangers! So... What? What? I'm allowed to drive there? I'm allowed to own property there? What do you want? What do you mean proclivities? What do you mean proclivities? Lesbian? They don't have to know! I'm not a lesbian! I'm bi! It's fine! I have a pass! I get a pass! I can pass! What are they gonna do? What are they gonna do? Bring up my Azure Lane account? Miss Pippa, we have summoned you to the United Arab Emirates court today. Trying you on the case of putting in your Azure Lane biography. Biscuit is your wife. Can you point to the screen which one of these characters is Biscuit? And I'll point to Bismarck and they'll be like, oh, gay! They don't fucking care. Jim says hi. Oh, hi, Jim. Don't be Rama Rama. Jim's dying wishes for pits. No, it's not! No, it's not! Jim's stream is over. How are you doing today, Pippa? I'm pretty good. Jim sent us to bully you. Jim just got done. He wanted you to know he demands pits. I'm gonna watch the VOD and... If he doesn't say anything about pits... If he just talked about them... I'm gonna kick your asses. I think you guys are using Daddy Jim's Make-A-Wish. I think you guys are like... You're like the moms with autistic children. You're like... My child has autism. I need a discount. I need a discount at Kroger's. I need to go to Disney World. My child has autism. That's how you guys are. With Daddy Jim's cancer aids. Guardian Dark Angel, Lingwood Lore. The Great Firewall is real. Their ISPs record audio and text. Bro, they don't care! I think you hear anything over the 500 yen. Didn't you just tell a bi person on Twitter to pick a lane? I did, and I stand beside it. I stand by it. Drive by Robert's angry doors. So we're not denying... Shut up. I said picking front doors. Prayer from the missionary angry doors. Pippa, they give bi people the roof... Fuck off. PWA's angry front doors. Jim's final message was to bully you, so I shall! Fuck off, man. Fuck off. Anti-annihilating the boys. A very specific example of mom behavior. Autobiographical! Hold on, hold on. Jim sent you guys? Jim sent you guys? My hats! My hats! My hats! Press for main acting for doors. Why go to Dubai, a glorified tourist trap, when there are so many better sites like the Grand Canyon? I've been to the Grand Canyon, or Mammoth Cave, or Stonehenge. Because you don't have to pick one, chat. You don't have to pick one. It's not like, oops, I went to Dubai, now I can never go anywhere else in the world. Yeah, pick a lane, picks Azure lane. It's not like, oh man, I moved to Dubai. I can never live anywhere else in my life. I can never go anywhere else in the world. I have decided to live in Dubai. I can never do anything else with my life. There are these things called plane tickets, chat. I'm gonna blow your fucking mind here. There are these things called buying property and selling your property. Nikki P, thank you for $5. The weatherman sends his regards. Always remember to read the weather. Buy hats! Buy hats! You guys are so... Like, you take it to the extreme. You take it to the extreme. You're like, you want to move to Shanghai or Dubai? Well, that's stupid. Because what about America? And it's like, yeah, I like America too. I'd also live in America. And Jindarin's saying, Dolores, China has been censoring Azure Lane hard. They care. Background noise, Ingrid Dolores. Pip would insult the local. No. Silver coins, Ingrid Dolores. Daddy Jim told us to do it. Rabbit Ingrid Dolores. Jim said if we buy hats, he will show pits. Now, try and Dark Angel Ingrid Dolores. I know plane tickets when they decide to make you their next dictator. What the fuck? Pip alive, Jim died. He's not dead! Lordland, Ingrid Dolores. Your social anxiety and Shanghai's population density will not mix. Also, your constant sniffing will get you locked up in confinement. No! Listen! $10 billion! POV, you have $10 billion! You moved to Shanghai! You have a swarm of bodyguards around you to protect you from the common folk! Base soda, thing for the $50. How much money do I spend for Pippa Beanie with bunny ears? Lewid has a bucket hat with bunny ears. You guys, should I be shilling so many other people's merch? I don't know. Probably not. Management's hopefully not watching this. Lewid, L-U-W-U-D, has, if you look him up on Twitter, or go to his website, I don't remember his website URL, but he has a fan hat. It says, like, P-P-P-P on it, and it has bunny ears, and it's cute. No bad thing for Doris, the Chinese government don't care until they do care because you talk or do something the government doesn't like. Those are bad things. I would stay in China for something like an extended vacation, but I wouldn't live there, too many people. Momo, thank you for the $2. Have you been to Arizona or Bear Country, USA? What? Sebastian Monroe, thank you for the $2. On behalf of Jim, thanks for all you do. I don't do anything! I don't do anything, but thank you! My hats! All the rich people are currently leaving China for a reason. Well, where are the rich people leaving China to go to? You know? Okay, I will say though, I would not live on this little sandbar thing. This little sandbar thing, it looks cool from above, but I would not live on this. This thing is silly. United Arab Emirates, please don't blacklist me. Actually, you know what? Pay for me. Pay for a flight. Buy me a first... You know what? I know a lot of diplomats from other countries are watching my streams. Clearly. Hire me to be your tourism ambassador. And I'll go look at your little fucking lotus thing, whatever the fuck it is. And I'll lie and say I like it. But you have to buy me a first class ticket. And you have to take me to the aquarium. I'll do the thing for Lords. I always figured whatever manager you have is just out drunk because they gave up trying. True. James Lee thing for the 50 Mexicans. Sell out. For a trip to Dubai? Yeah. Yeah, I'm selling out. Yeah, I'd fucking sell out to go to Dubai. Chat. There are some things that are just worth it. Donna Vina, the Merlot, thank you for $5. It's okay if you let your harem will take care of your Dubai property after you leave. Yeah. Yeah, mechanic for Lords. If you get fired, would you go indie? Well, I'm not gonna get fired, so I don't have to worry about it. Hopefully. Okay. Wait. Albania! We were gonna look at Albanian properties. Hold on. Let's look at Albanian countries. What can we get in Albania for under $100,000? paper's got a price and it's an aquarium in Dubai. Let's check this out. I knew paper would be a sellout. Fair trip to Dubai! I'm not shilling fucking Raid Shadow Legends! But a trip to Dubai? Like a nice trip, not like, here's a plane ticket. Get on Delta. No. I'm not taking your fucking Delta Airlines. Everyone may now board. Fucking ticket. Alright, Delores, everyone's obsessed with China. I love it. Earning gamer, then come Big TP. Don't forget to nominate Pippa for the grifties with his grift for Dubai! Albania number one! Count the only Albanian. Jin Patiro, then grift for Delores. Is it Hydro City or Hydro City? Pippa, what? Turn on Pippa, please don't look at Argentina. About other thing, Delores, wipe your lenses, Albania. Welcome Lang, name of Tandoors. Chinese buy in Australia and Canada. Despite an extra 8% foreigner acquire tax, they still buy because they don't... This looks like grandma house. What the hell? Oh my god, did you get all that wood? Oh, that's a nice shower. Philip Alding from Fundors, imagine the inverse. If you were very, very poor, would you be the least fucked up place? Where would be the least fucked up place to live in? Why? America, because you get a lot of free shit for being poor. Tony Stark, thank you for the $2. Ancient name for UK is Albion, Latinized as Albania. Utah, thank you for the... Or Uria, sorry. Thank you for $5. I'm here to tell Pink Bugs Bunny to send pits for the cancer patient. Not really? You're dumb. Double spaghetti thing with Budlores. Isn't Dubai the place where the royalty fly? What the fuck? What the fuck? You get more in Sweden! I don't know. Isn't Sweden becoming a shithole? Don't they have like the highest rape rates? Gemino Gamer thing with Budlores. These images are oddly unsettling. They're kind of giving off like a Unity asset flip horror game vibe. Fish thing, Dolores. Pippa goes to Dubai to reenact Spec Ops the line. Avoid Sweden. Yeah, I don't think I want to go to Sweden. I think I'm good. I don't think I want to go to Sweden. Come on, I think Dolores. Jim is literally dying to see them. His heart is actually broken. Fuck off! Okay, hold on. So that was 93,000. Here's 105,000. What's even in Albania? What is Albania? What the fuck? This is an interesting layout. Wait, do they have a fridge? Is that their fridge? Oh, that's right! Europeans don't, like, put a lot of shit in their fridge. They have, like, a drink fridge as, like, their regular fridge. I don't trust this place. I get bad vibes from Albania. They keep things outside often? 466,000! What is this? This looks like a garage. This looks like a rich person's garage, chat. What the fuck is this? It's not a house. It's not a fucking house. 466,000! This is in Tirana. Hotel lobby. It looks like a parking garage. It does. Office building? Maybe it's an office building. Are these apartments? Oh, there's only one picture. Or do you get, like, the whole thing? Four bedrooms, four bathrooms. I wonder if you get the whole thing. That's beautiful. It's beautiful looking. Perfect tailor thing, Fandors. As long as you're not blonde and stacked, you're fine in Sweden. Traveling outside the US is for suckers, though. Love you, Pippa. Yeah, I don't think I'll ever actually leave the US. I think I'm nice and comfy in America. Unless somebody wants me to be their travel ambassador! Hint, hint! My parents used to have a 10-car garage. What the fuck? What the fuck? No. Yes! Make me your travel ambassador! Oh, this is cute! Oh, this is so cute! I think the wall is broken. Oh, no, those are flower pots. Chemtrail mixing for Dolores. Based marble garden zone. Go to Europe with me, Pippa. But why? I feel like Europe It's only interesting if you go to, like... the really expensive places. But the really expensive places aren't what you think would be really expensive. The expensive places are going to, like... see, like, the old castles and shit. Going to see, like... places that actually still have their own culture. And shit, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? Like, Ireland. Like going to see, like... what are they called? What are they called? There's a specific word I'm looking for. New painting with the tutorials. What do you mean, Brazil? I have 1 million, let's go! You live in a cheap mansion if you knew for a fact it was haunted? I don't believe in ghosts. Venice? Vatican? Vatican would be cool to go to. The castle. Like the castle, Ireland or Wales? Yeah, like places... I don't want to go to, like, the big cities, you know? It feels like... I know that's ironic, because I was just like, if I had $10 billion, I'm going to Shanghai. We were vetting on Thursday, Super Chat, and I'm working for the past 3 weeks, so hi again! Hello! But, I wanna go to cozy places. I wanna get, like, an Airbnb in, like, a authentic historical building, you know? That's not what you said 6 months ago. Earth Taylor, thank you for the doors. Seeing places with their own culture. Lol, Lamel, Europe is over. Red Olsen, thank you for the doors. I went to Germany to see military museums one time. No, you don't, Pippa. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I do. There's also that island... that island, city. I think it's called St. Mitchell. Glad, thank you for the $2. Your ghost... ghostly collab stream said otherwise. This is like, don't believe in ghosts. Explain the Ouija board stream. That was different. That was different. I was giving in to mass hysteria. Mont Saint Michel? The Gator one, yeah. Hold on, I'll show you guys. Deadly Nearing with $100! Thank you! What is not just unless you have returned from the Headman stream? Welcome! Hold on. I wanna go see stuff like this. I don't wanna go to, like... like, this is still a tourist destination, right? This still has tourists. But it's on, like... I wanna say, like, a smaller scale. I say as they're showing off a bunch of Dion lights. Binary goes saying, Vadors, YouTube ads try to get me to visit Israel, California, Fukushima, and advertise schizo meds and bird seed to me. I don't own a bird. Certain non-applicable. Thank you for the... $5. Ireland was a blast. The story behind the multicolored doors of Dublin is one of the most beautiful, petty things I've ever heard. Oh. France has a lot of tourism. Yeah. But, like, stuff like this... stuff like this is... it's beautiful, you know? It's beautiful. Carnival Night Zone slap. Bavaria has a lot of ornate castles. Oh. Look at this. Where are they walking from? I bet you walk 10 miles from here, you're in another fucking country. Europe is so small. They turned a beautiful castle into a rave. It's a little silly looking with the neon lights. Okay, this is stupid. This is stupid. I don't want to see this. I don't want to see this. This looks dorky as hell. What the fuck? Actual clown act. I don't understand why they do this. I don't want to see a rave. And Dakota, thank you for Doris. Archive is up on a channel called Chuck Huckler. Be sure to stay to the end. What's the best house so far? A Brazilian penthouse. Yeah, the music fits. Moralization. Need a radio, thank you for Doris. San Marino in Italy is the oldest republic. Tons of rich folk and militia and crossbowmen. It's like so appropriate. But look at this. Wouldn't it be so cool to walk through here? Wouldn't it be so cool? It's so cool. I wanna go see like real architecture, real buildings. Real buildings. I don't wanna go to like there's like the meme of going like, oh, Paris, France, it's an ideal tourist destination, and it's like it's just another modern city. Yeah, so what? You get to see the Eiffel fucking Tower. So what? So what? I don't think... chat, I'm gonna blow your mind. Eiffel Tower is another fucking statue. Who cares? Who cares? It's a fucking statue. Fuck off. One thing from Dolores, San Marino is a beautiful country that's basically just a city on a mountain. Hold on, Ireland, Airbnb, downtown. It's not such a tower, whatever, whatever. Hold on, hold on. I want to say things that have like an authentic history to them, and not things that were specifically designed to be for tourists. You know what I mean?
Oh, you see this guy?
Joseph Denny with a 30-30-30! Except for Disneyland. Except for Disneyland. I do wanna go to Disneyland, and that's very much for tourists. That's Dubai! Yeah, but that's if I have $10 billion! That's if I have $10 billion and I get to live somewhere and I get to do crazy shit every day! I'm saying, these are two different topics! These are two different topics! Hold on. Hold on. Something with legacy, yeah. But you don't do things every day. If I had $10 billion... If I had $10 billion... I'm gonna say... Fuck you, I'm hiring like a personal life coach. If I have $10 billion, I'm hiring like a personal life coach to like get my health like fuck you crazy good, right? I'm like paying like a private driver that's not just Lyft to take me places, and it's like, oh, you know what? I'm out and about and I'm too tired to make it to my house that's 10 blocks away from this beautiful art museum. You know what I think I'll do? You know what I think I'll do? I'll stay the night at this hotel across the street. That is $500 a night. Is that $10 billion? You mean health insurance, a doctor, and a health plan? It still requires effort on your part. But it's like I pay these people to like come to my house and stuff. And then when all of my problems go away, all my health problems and the mental illness, I'm like, okay. Now I shall go do everything. Do the Ojo Soma laugh. My voice always cracks. I can't. I can't do it. You can pay other people to show their feet and or pits. I can pay beautiful cosplay models to show me their feet. Not that I would do that. I was looking for Brazil property. Let's go back to Brazil. Is this a frisbee net? Collect something, they don't do less, but you don't need 10 million for that. Jeez. Yes, I do. Also, I want 10 billion, not 10 million. I'm glad they're $10. Your life coach will just drug you so you don't notice things. Like, things like Kanye's. Kanye's problem is that he's famous. Right? If I have $10 billion, I'm not gonna be a fucking moron like the Liver King. Right? If I have $10 billion, chat, maybe I'll still stream, right? But I'm not gonna be like, I have $10 billion. Here's what I did today. Right? It's like, no. No. Still stream. Still do what I want to do because I enjoy streaming and shit, right? But I'm not gonna be like, you know what I should do? I should buy my own music label and I should pay producers to make me like some crazy fucking popular stuff. And I should go and hang out with celebrities and all those other pedophile politician motherfuckers. Why not go, Sanger Bundlers? Getting Pippa revealed what she spends donation money on. Thumbnail of censored foot. Who's speezing, Bundlers? Pippa, we know what you are. Those toesies filed a restraining order 3 months ago. That's Kanye's problem. He hung out with politicians, right? He got all cozy with like Trump and shit. All right. He hangs out with like other celebrities and shit like nonstop. He's so immersed in the elites, in their crazy fucked up culture. I just want fuck you money and to go do the things that fuck you rich people have and do, you know? $10. I'm working on math homework. If Q equals 2 and R equals 10 and P equals 4. No, I can't. Plug it into ChatGPT like every other 10-year-old. The best would be have 10 to 20 meal. Buy yourself a nice house and a nice area with independent electricity and farm production and see the rest of the world burn. Well, yeah, that's where you retire to. That's where you retire to. Yes to money and no to fame. Exactly. Exactly. Listen. I like having a little bit of attention. All right. I like streaming. I like talking to you guys every day. I like posting stuff on Twitter and people laughing. Do I want to end up on like the fucking news? Do I want like tabloids writing shit about me? Do I want paparazzi? Do I want to go to stupid ass fucking events like the Grammys or whatever? No. Those are dumb rich people things. I want to be anonymous. I want to be anonymous as a billionaire. And be able to do the things that I want to do, you know? You know? It's just not the same. It's just not the same. You were on a billboard. I was on a billboard. A lot more peaceful that way. VTuber awards. If I had $10 billion, I'd set up... I'd hire a company to... It wouldn't be in my name, but I'd hire them to set up, like, VTuber awards. And I'd rig it so, like, a bunch of Face Connect girls win. Go to podcasting for the $5. Clips, I discovered you through Jin back in the day. So on his return stream, I want to thank you for being my favorite VTuber says. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Hire filling in? I'd be looking through, like, the independent VTuber catalog, then. I'd be scrolling through Twitch, I'd be like, sort lowest to highest. And I'd be like, you have a cuter voice. I shall buy you. And I'd go to Sakuna, right? I'd go to Sakuna and I'd be like, I'm going to personally fund this person. All you have to do is put them in the company. You can take all the profits that they make. But I want this cute girl in the company. Creepy? No. I would do it, chat. I would do it. I would privately finance Face Connect. About $10 billion. Not even dollars. If I ever won $10 billion, I'd give you $2 more. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Not rich yet already. Sus. Shut up. Nepotism hire. I would sell nepotism hire. I'd be like, Fishman! Fishman! I'd be ringing a little bell. I'd call him on Discord, but I'd ring a bell as if I'd summoned him. Because I'd be rich. So I'd have one of those little bells that summon servants. So I'd call him and I'd ring the little bell and I'd be like, Fishman! Fishman! I think we should hire this person. And I think we should get her a model from Kanzaki Hiro. And the rigger will be Iron Vertex. And we shall... let me call up UGM. Let me call up one of these, one of these music labels. She likes to sing. She likes to sing, Fishman. I shall finance her singing efforts. She's cute. What's that? She yabbed? Here's an extra 500,000. Let's just wipe that off the record. Piss me, thinking about those. Pippa, I shall pass on the family advice passed on by my father many years ago. Taxes are for losers and poor people. The IRS can't catch everyone. Rich people don't pay taxes. Get training company as a billionaire. What's your first meal? Oh. If I'm a billionaire, my first meal. Oh, that's hard. That's hard. Oh, that's hard, chat. Oh my god. Pizza and cheesecake? I don't know. Expensive food isn't even great? No. But if I'm a billionaire, right? I don't know. I'm really happy with what I eat. You know what's great? Going to Bojangles and getting like the family pack thing. It comes with a tea. You can get either sweet or unsweet. And it's like two fucking boxes of chicken. And then you just eat that for multiple days. It's so fucking great. You just buy that shit, you put it in the fridge, and you snack on it for a few days. It's so good. Open a Bojangles in Shanghai? So I would open the first Bojangles in Shanghai. First painting of July's pickle will force fishmen to cosplay for 24/7. Jesus Christ. A really nice Cracker Barrel. I'd open Cracker Barrel in Shanghai. They saw that they were $20. Here's for the Bojangles. Oh, thank you, thank you! Thank you, thank you! Shaq hates rich people food. I like the one image of Bill Gates standing outside like an In-N-Out burger. I like that one image. I still don't like Bill Gates. Bill Gates is a reptilian. He's one of the most corrupt elite. But I like the image of him just standing around on the street ordering In-N-Out. It's fucking hilarious. It's like, yeah. Yeah. Okay, Brazilian pop. Well, what is this? $1 million! And Rio de Janeiro. Oh. Oh, ghost! Just kidding. It's just a person. It's just a person. Dare thing for the Gippy Bee! You know what? If I have $10 million. I have $10 million. $10 billion. I'll cross remain anything with the boys. Bojangles has all day breakfast. Thumbs up. If I had $10 billion, I think I'd go to like... This is gonna be horrible. But I think I'd go to like... really racist places, right? Like places that have like really high racial tensions or whatever. Or like they really hate like specific other countries. And I would like pay people... to put up like flags at their house. I'd be like, you're poor. You're poor. You're scraping pennies together. But you really hate these other people. I'm gonna pay you $1,000 a day to put up the flag of the people that you hate. And I'm gonna watch from afar. I'm gonna have a drone. I'm gonna fly a drone overhead. I'm going to install like wiretaps and shit in every house in the community. And I'm just gonna watch. I'm gonna watch them turn on each other. I'm gonna watch them like their struggle, their mental struggle. They're like, you know, I really... What's an example of this? I don't know. I don't want to bring up like actual racism or whatever. But like, you know, you just find like a really racist group of people or whatever, and you turn them against each other. It doesn't matter who. It doesn't matter who. It's a racism coliseum. Racism coliseum, Jet. Go to a war-torn country and pay one of the poor people to put up a flag of the country that they're at war with. $1,000 a day, take it or leave it. Do you want to feed your children, or do you want to put up the flag? Do you want to feed your children and put up the flag of the people that are killing you all? Or do you want to say no and your children starve? Cody Byerling, but the CIA would like to know. You're looking for a job. This thing with the $2 rock to the races, everyone. That's why you're thinking about 33. Take a PP's to fly the flag of Marines. Bridges, guiding doors, but besides race wars. For communities, yes. Well, that's the thing with the but that's racism by instigating. If you think we're less of a staff looking scary operations. I should join the CIA. I'd do great there. Oh, my arm hurts where they drew blood. Chick-fil-A and a rainbow flag? Nah. That's too weak. I wanna go to a neighborhood. I wanna go to like, you know how they have like the quote unquote like most racist towns in America and stuff, you know? I wanna find a neighborhood that houses like mostly members of like the KKK and stuff, right? And I wanna be like, here. I'll pay you $100,000 for a week. You're gonna put up a Black Lives Matter flag? And I've got my drone flying overhead that's just watching! strategy! Branding racism isn't bad, most ways nobody dangles enough money in front of someone, every man has a price. Let's have on their front doors, it's the unknown billionaires that are the most horrific monsters doing the worst things, and anyone that finds out dies. Bill Gates is a distraction. Bill Gates is a Satanist! Bill Gates is a Satanist! I don't know if he's a pedophile, but I know he's a Satanist, and he does fucked up things, and he does things like what I'm talking about! Oh man. It'd be so funny, chat. It'd be so funny. Listen, man. Body skill. If you're rich, why not cause chaos? Right? Why not cause chaos? You can... stoking the fires of race war. It's not stoking the fires of a race war. Okay. It's... Listen, if anything, it'd be progressive, right? Because I'm like turning the racist people against each other, right? It's not stoking the fires of a race war, it's just being a little silly! It's just being a little silly! Whatever happens, whatever helps you sleep at night. It was just like Bill Gates, I'm taking notes. I've been watching his career with a close eye. Just a little mischief. Oh man. Jesus Christ. Silly? It would be silly. It would be silly. Get a picture thing of BB. The bot is anti Mr. B. I kind of suspect anyone with $10. My internet is lagging out, but I'm shit faced right now, and Bill Gates is glowy, and thanks for shooting, Pip. You're amazing. So here's $10. I work for the government, that being said. Oh! Thank you. Thank you. Next time, just deposit it in my account directly. Next time, just deposit it into the account directly. Funny gap, yeah. All this blood I cost is just a prank. It's just a prank! Oh, you know what else you could do? You know what else you could do? Oh, Malcolm Lang, thing for dollars. I actually did that in Terra. I paid the DM to start a war with some of their guilds. Oh, Vendetti thing for dollars. You're basically proving everything. Oh, what's been going on the last decade? You know what? You know what else I would do? Say you have like a company you hate, right? And say they have like a headquarters somewhere in California, right? Like a bit like Skytech. You know that brand of computers that I hate, Skytech? Imagine like paying a bunch of homeless people to go out in front of their headquarters and not on their property, but like on the sidewalk, right? Take a shit. Imagine just like... Not all at once! Not all at once! Because then they'd have to do something about it, right? And they could clean it up all at once. But imagine paying homeless people... like $500! Like, don't do it on their property, you know? Don't deface their property. But go take a shit on the sidewalk in front of their headquarters. And just pay them periodically to do that. Like once every 8 hours. Right? But mix it up a little bit. Mix it up a little bit. Right? Gotta give them like a day of reprieve every once in a while. Make them think that it's over. Make them think it was a really weird coincidence. And that it's over now. 1 day passes. 2 days passes. No homeless people taking shit in front of Skytech headquarters. The third day. Send a homeless person out there to loiter, right? Make them loiter out there, kind of get the Skytech staff members like on edge. Right? They're kind of thinking. Make them like beg for money outside of the Skytech headquarters, right? And then... make them disappear again. Make them disappear. No shit. No shit yet. This is a pretty detailed plan. He's just sitting there loitering. And then... right, on like the fifth day. on like the fifth day. Send two homeless people to go take a shit in front of SkyTech headquarters. Huh? Huh? And then pay another one to like smear it on the windows. Okay, I guess it would be like targeted harassment. Never mind, maybe don't smear it on the windows. Maybe smear it on like the stop sign in front of their headquarters. Cause then what are they gonna do, right? Then what are they gonna do? It's not on their building. They can't just like pay to get it cleaned up, right? Somebody from the city has to come out. The stop sign is public property. Pay them to smear shit on the stop sign in front of the SkyTech headquarters. I think it would work out. I think it'd be great. The milkman thing is hilarious. Feed the homeless Mexican and Indian food first. No, feed the dogs and the doors. Why pay them? They do it for free. It won't stop, that's for sure. I think they took too much blood. Isn't this what happens to small businesses in California? Probably. Yeah, that's for the taxpayer to worry about, not SkyTech. I hate SkyTech so much. I hate SkyTech so much, Jack. Jesus Christ. It's gaslighting new level. What's your thing in front of doors? Give the homeless power tools and Adderall pills. Tell them there's free drugs inside the walls of crucial infrastructure points. Oh man. Oh man. I'm gonna be a drug kingpin. And my operations are gonna be located right outside SkyTech. Finger guns McGeeting come with me. Whatever happened to the secret karaoke end screen? It died. What's wrong with SkyTech? They sold me a shitty computer and they kept giving me the runaround. They kept ignoring me. They kept ignoring me, and the fucking computer was assembled with shit, chat. Not with shit, but like shit. Might as well have been assembled with shit. What? Okay. Chat. I think I had a whole list that I already read off to you guys. But the, What was it? Hold on. Hold on. I know I have like... I don't even remember. The list was wild. Yeah, there was like plastic still on components. Chat, SkyTech sent me a computer with plastic still on the components. Zero thing in $5. What is... SkyTech offered you $1 million to be their spokesperson? I have my limits. Hold on. Here's the list. The CPU cooler was loose. The motherboard screws were loose. The motherboard was missing a screw. The SSD SATA cable was cracked and unplugged. RTX 3080 Ti was plugged into one power rail with a jumper, VGA1, which eventually caused the system to fail. Dead VGA1 rail on the power supply from installation error of the GPU. Loose connections on the PSU. Plastic was left on components that heat up, including under the M2 socket. M.2 socket. Case fan connectors all ran to a static point with jumpers, unable to regulate fan speeds. BIOS was all default options, didn't have XMP enabled or any other performance features to make use of the higher end hardware. Now the issues with support! Let's talk about the issues with support! They gave you a refund? No, they didn't give me a fucking refund! So I emailed support on 10/18/2022. Didn't hear back from... This is what I sent their Twitter account. This is like... I wrote up like a whole list to send to their Twitter account and I'm reading it off this now. So I emailed support on 10/18/2022. After not hearing back for 3 days. Which, by the way, I'm a streamer. So not having my computer for 3 days. Which, by the way, they have like... They say that they have... like 24 hours support and shit, right? They say that they have like 24 hours support. Yeah, that's lost wages. I lose money every day my computer is down. So, no response at all for 3 days. I called the support line on 10/21. I spoke with somebody. I didn't hear back from them. I gave them all my information, never heard back. So I called again. Spoke to another person. Went over troubleshooting and agreed that it was the GPU. This person acknowledged that this needed urgent assistance. Went to the manager to approve expedite shipping of a replacement part. Placed a deposit of $950 for a new GPU. Was assured that the GPU would be shipped out the same day with expedited shipping on 10/21. They said that the new GPU would be received by Monday, 10/24, at the latest. Call back due to no GPU on 10/26. Right? So what is that? What is that? That's 2 days later. 2 days later! 2 days after? Well, that's not 2 days later. I called and they said they would ship it out immediately on the 21st. And they said at the latest! They said at the latest it would be here on the 24th. At the absolute latest. That was his words. Absolute latest. This is the manager. This is the manager telling me. Or no, I think it just got approval from the manager. I don't remember. I don't fucking remember. So I call on the 26th. And they said it shipped out yesterday. The 25th. And it won't arrive until the 28th. They didn't even ship it out. Until a day after. The day that they said would be the latest. Fucking hell, chat. And 24 is October, Pippa. Yeah, this was like coming up on a year ago now. Every day of not streaming is lost money, chat. Every day. I told these people. I need my fucking computer for work, man. Every day that I don't have it. Lost money. Oh no, don't worry. We'll call you back. Don't get called back. Fucking email support. Never get a response. It's just so fucking annoying. It's so fucking annoying. If I have a spare GPU. Have a spare GPU! Just have a spare fucking GPU! Bro, at that point, just have a fucking spare computer on hand. I still have this computer too. It's dog shit. This computer is dog shit. I need to eventually listen. I would love to get like a sponsorship or whatever with a computer company. Give me a computer. I'll sing your praises forever. Because Skytech are a bunch of fucking con artists. Skytech Gaming can go suck a dog dick. Spare PC for full-time streamer does make sense. It does. I don't remember how everything went after that. But yeah. This is so annoying. It's so annoying. Skytech 8. I think after contacting the Twitter account, that's when... But by that point... It already gotten shipped out. They're so slow with spawning. James Kaz, thank you for the $50. New computer fun. I don't need one right now, but thank you. What about the king thing? The bars the next time, don't go cheap on your PC. It wasn't cheap. The last time you went cheap was on your teeth, and we don't know how that went. Chat, this computer wasn't cheap. It was like $3,000 fucking dollars. And you might be like, I heard this shit nonstop. I had so many fucking dumbasses that were like, Pippa, just build your own computer. It's not hard. I know it's not hard. I've built computers before. The problem was, is there was a fucking chip shortage. So at that point, the price of buying the fucking graphics card, chat, the price of buying a low-end graphics card, it was cheaper to just buy a whole computer already assembled. It was already... Like, it was cheaper to buy a fucking pre-built than to buy the parts because of the chip shortage at the time. Daniel Sarah, thank you, Dolores. Why not make a hand cam stream destroying the PC? Maybe. I'll go when this computer is finally dead. I'll go on the Skytech website and buy a nice little sticker from them. I'll buy a nice little sticker and I'll put it on the side of my computer and then I'll fucking take it to the fucking firing range, man. Turn the Skytech logo into a fucking target. Zeke's rising from the Starforge sponsorship incoming. Finley Engineering from the Skytech was reviewed by Gamers Nexus in a review called Pure Competence. You weren't alone. They've included cables in the ports. Yeah, that review came out as this was happening. That the Nexus Gamers review? Cause I went in the comments of them talking about like they were like apologizing. They were apologizing, saying they'd do better. And I was like, no, they're not. That's what made them DM me. Skytech only fucking messaged me because I went on their fucking apology post and I said they're fucking lying. They're not paying attention. They don't care. I'm having this issue right fucking now. You fucking lying pieces of shit. Fuck you. Potato radio link from Lords. Gift from Asmongold with a built-in pizza oven. Asmongold! Can I have a computer? Oh, man. This is so annoying. I was considering buying, I forget who makes them. This has just been a disaster on stream. I'm gonna have to do another Zillow stream to make up for this. I've been tempted to buy one of those V-Shojo PC cases. I'd like to get a Henya or, Kason PC case. Hey, Lombardo, thank you, $5. I'm just glad you aren't using a drawing tablet for streaming like Sheena. There's a Bao Bao PC case? What? Kettle piece. Need more Zillow streams. They're pretty cases. They are. The Y60 cases are pretty cool. 141,000. Oh, wait, we just clicked that one. Space Sky Rising. For Dolores, I snagged my GPU off of Amazon after refreshing the page for 3 weeks straight and using the Now in Stock Alert website. I was doing like the raffles to buy stuff, right? I remember I was going on like Newegg and signing up for the raffles. Human Frailty thing with Dolores. Henya collab win! Someday. I have a Henya sticker on my case. Does that count? No. Okay, this one's $1,000,000. This is in Brazil. Also in Rio de Janeiro. Why did the pool seem so small? Those raffles were rough. Yeah, everybody was looking for new computer shit at the time. But this is just open air. What the hell? This is $1,000,000 reduce. Oh, nice fence. It looks flimsy and pathetic. It was a crazy time, it was. I don't like the pool. This house feels kind of half-assed. Am I crazy? This is cute. The house feels like... Like, it's technically nice, right? Like, it's technically nice. But it just doesn't feel like... It just doesn't have soul to it, you know? It just doesn't have soul. I don't know. Hey, whoa! Thank you so much for helping out! I finally don't have to live in a box! Thank you for this, Pink Hamster! What? Modern design like a hotel room. It's designed like a hotel room. Chat, it's designed... This entire house is like designed like a hotel. It's like they hire the hotel architect. Hey, you don't have a place for Mahjong. Yeah, true, I don't have a place for a Mahjong table. It's not homey, it's not. I don't like that one. I guess everywhere has really nice houses. Let's check out... What do houses in Africa look like? I've never even heard of okay. What about... Kenya? Okay. What about Egypt? There we go. I feel like Egypt's probably... 33,000. Wait, to buy? 33,000 to buy an apartment? This doesn't seem right. Nothing for rent. Nothing for rent. Stay out of Egypt! Houses don't exist in Kenya. Nobody sells houses in Kenya or Tunisia. Egypt is a really bad place to go to right now? So I've heard. So I've heard. Whoa! Oh my god, the pictures are so small! I guess... Whoa! It's so cool looking from the outside, though. It's so cool looking from the outside. $59,000. $59,000. 600 square feet. One bathroom. Passed by Darrington Dolores. Just like apartment, I... unwifed my friends and you'll never find the bodies. Oh, okay. Okay. 61,000. This is pretty nice. This is pretty nice, cat. God damn. Yeah, it's not bad, actually. Typical thing, gonna be. Tel Aviv is unironically nice. What is Tel Aviv? What is Tel Aviv? Is this an African country? Or is this a city or something? Hold on, let's put the price up. $13 million reduce! Israel. Never mind. I'm not good with geography. I'm not good with that. I'm not good with geography, chat. I was like, oh, Tel Aviv! That sounds like it'd be like a French colony in Africa or something. I don't know. This is $13 million. This doesn't seem worth it. But they don't show the inside. Hold on. What do houses in Israel look like? I had a friend that lived in Israel. I had a friend that lived in Israel. But his mom ended up moving them to the US because I guess they have mandatory service. They have, like, mandatory military service in Israel. And his mom was scared that he'd die. So, you had a friend. Well, it was an MMO friend. But, yes. Let's see here. What's, like, a really expensive house look like there? It's, like, really expensive. Let's see here. $1 million apartment in Tel Aviv, Yafo. Service guarantees citizenship. Well, I don't think they're citizens. I think they fucking left. Oh! Why is this $1 million? Is Tel Aviv like New York City? Is everything like stupid expensive? Lack of space? So it's like New York City. Industrial, but not bad. Yeah, it's okay. Okay. It's nothing remarkable. Oh, this is pretty. This is a really pretty little balcony. Oh my god, my arm is so sore. What the fuck? My arm is so sore! Why is my arm bothering me now? Looks like a house almost, yeah. This is nice. This is in Jerusalem. Beautiful country? Which arm? The arm that they took blood from! Bruising healing? Holding at an angle too long? Should I like hold it up or something? It's the microchip? Ah! Ah! $2 million. Oh, wait, hold on. That was $11 million. $11 million? Three bedrooms, three bathrooms. What is this? This is in Tel Aviv. This is CGI. I think... Maybe not. Maybe not? I don't know. What the fuck? What the fuck? Why? Why, chat? Nick the Dick name for the door is really nice and... Okay. Why is this here? That's a weird TV stand? That's a weird place for a TV! Oh, does it spin? Oh my god, I think it spins. I'm willing... Wait, wait, it's gone. This has gotta be CGI, right? Is this CGI? I can't fucking tell. I can't tell, chat. Spin! They ate the TV. This is alright. Why is this $11 million? Oh, that's a really comfy looking couch, though. Why is this $11 million? That's a crazy view, though. That's a fucking crazy view. This is one of the appeals to Shanghai to me. It's the Shanghai skyline is like the most beautiful in the world. The fucking cityscape of Shanghai is so beautiful, chat. It's so, so beautiful. So, so beautiful. This is not worth $11 million, though. Well, no, yes. Well, yes. And polluted? It's a city! Of course it's fucking polluted, idiot! Of course it's fucking polluted! What is that? Saudi Arabia? Oh, nothing. Okay. How about Oman? I feel like I've heard of Oman. Oh, nothing that expensive. Hotel contact agent. Okay, never mind. It's Photoshop? There's nothing, then there's all contact agent. We can't see the prices. How good, and the noise. You know that background isn't real, right? In the photo? Probably not. They probably Photoshopped the fuck out of it. Hold on. Mainland China. Never mind. Japan. There's no photos. British Texas. Sheena with a call out. If as someone who has been to Shanghai and lived in many cities, you never see the sky there. I'm talking, you get like. Look, hold on. I'm talking, you get like. Hold on. Shanghai penthouse. Watch. This shit is a fake video. Hold on. This one's not as high up. This is not high up. Need like the high up penthouses. Need like the super high up. $450 million deuce! I'm a 10 billionaire, I buy this. I'm a fucking 10 billionaire, I'm buying this. Hold on. Where's my fucking... Where's the music coming from? Oh my god, I don't know where the music is coming from. Holy shit. Oh, it's coming from this tab. Okay, here we go. Hold on. Now I gotta get back here.
Ready? Make sure you hit that subscribe button and 5 luxury condos with amenities like a yoga studio.
Wait, this is hold on. Where are like all the nice ones? There used to be so many videos showing off like the really cool like luxury apartment penthouse things in Shanghai. I've been brainwashed. Shanghai apartment? Let's see. No, worth it. $1,000 house. Where are the tours of like the crazy... Hold on, look at how beautiful it is. Look at how beautiful that is, chat! Look at how beautiful that is! Imagine you have an apartment looking out and you see that. It'd be so beautiful. It's so beautiful, chat. Kind of like the top-down view. The smog? We have smog in fucking America as well, man! I still think with the $2, Turkish houses are quite nice usually. Look! You can kind of see the sky. Disneyland! Disneyland! I'm so cool. $10 billion!
Hey, guys. Okay, so we made it to Shanghai, and I'm super excited that we're here. We're at the hotel right now, and we're
Shanghai Disney. Yeah, Shanghai Disney's not as good as some of the other Disneys, but still. What the fuck is this? What the hell was that? Hold on, hold on. I wish they did like apartment tours. Oh, this is more Disneyland. You are not immune to propaganda! Why do you like Disney so much? I don't know. I think that's normal. I think most people really like Disney and want to go to Disneyland. Fugling Delort. Shut up! Hold on. What can $300 a month get you? Nothing in America.
Hello and welcome back to another video. If you're new to the channel, then
I mean $300 a month.
AKA Humbo Home.
Cute.
And this is Lincoln. Lincoln, what do you have to say?
That was a princess girl. What? I didn't like the princesses growing up.
Okay, so
my favorite Disney characters growing up were like
apartment. Well, it's not actually my apartment. We just rented.
Actually, well, I wasn't like super big on Disney movies growing up. I just like I just like characters and stuff.
We're on the balcony. So let's take a look at
the I like the villains. And now the villains is like a whole they're like merchandising the villains and stuff. Do you like them now? Yeah, now I like them and I appreciate them. When I was younger, I was like, "Man, this isn't Pokemon." This isn't fucking Pokemon or Digimon.
It is a three-bedroom apartment.
Little did I know.
I haven't cleaned up.
I was like a weeaboo before I knew like what, like Japan even was. Like when I was younger, I was like, oh yeah, the good shit. That's Digimon, Pokemon, Hamtaro.
Western toilet there.
Fucking
is a little bit tight when
Kiki's Delivery Service.
Caught there, but I would say it's pretty nice.
I didn't know. I didn't know I was a weeaboo, but I was.
Lincoln likes it.
As a child, I could just pinpoint. I was like, this is the superior animation.
Your bed guard.
Folded 10,000 times. An imported papyrus paper. Cell shaded. 40 times in.
Then we have two
toxic
more.
Ink.
It's pretty nice. So as I said, this whole place was.
Your dog is fat. Your dog is fat! What is that? What is that cage?
Newly decorated by the landlord. Let's just step in here. There seems to be a dog.
I have $10 billion, I'm buying a real toilet.
In my toilet, see? We have the squat toilet.
Oh my god, he's so happy.
Shower here.
The dog is so happy.
That you
want to
use?
Oh my god, he's so happy! Thinking nothing for Lori is nothing like getting home from school and watching anime on JetX. Ooh, I remember JetX. Thanks, gaming. Thank you for the $2. Why are you watching baby videos, Pippa? Are you okay? I'm not watching baby videos. Oh!
Nice, French bulldog.
He's so cute.
Washing machine there.
Oh, so cramped.
Looking out.
This is $300?
And he's going mental at the moment because he can sense that there's a storm coming.
Aww.
Just calm down, it's not going to do
he's
anything.
He's scared.
Calm down. The toys.
Okay.
Nice big
window. $300.
This actually was an open balcony. But a lot of people in China, they decide to close off the balcony. I guess because they've already got that balcony across there. So they only wanted one, you know. I probably would have kept it open. But you get a bit of extra room if
what
you close
the
it.
Hell?
And just spotted someone...
not like in the Fish Islands.
...over there decided to clean their windows.
What the fuck are they doing?! Holy shit! Get the fuck out of there! What are you doing?! They left here with $5 for the toilets and giant... Oh my god. There's no bend, so it smells like- No! Shut up, man.
Whilst risking their own life...
what?
The price you gotta pay for
the
cleaning
fuck?
Windows. And, it is a long...
Bro, I'd get like a fucking- Dude, they have like- fucking take your Swiffer mop and just shove that shit there, man. Like, you don't- Nah, fuck, man, no!
Balls of steel.
Little
machine over there. A walker. That is the,
this is so nice.
Computer setup.
That club scene from Funnoids. When I was a kid, some of the best family holidays were Disney World and Land, a genuinely magical place to remember decades later. Escargot thing, the boys watching baby videos. Now! This is so... 300 $500. Aw.
And I think there's a storm coming. Utility bills cost about 300 RMB for the month. Gas, water, electric. About 300 roughly. I mean, obviously, it depends how much you use.
I had to call the water company, chat. You, chat, guess how much my bill was this month? Guess how much my fucking bill was? This house is cursed. 200? No. 400? 500? Nope. 600? Nope. 500? Nope. That's right, Silent Fail! Silent Tail, sorry. My fucking water bill was $800. Chat, not to narc on myself, but I don't shower that much. There's water damage in the house, right? But that's just like from like rain and shit. How are you using so much water? I'm not! Do you have a burst pipe? I don't know what the fuck happened! I'm glad, Dave and Lars, that's what happens when you start showering. Are you feeling a leak? I don't know what's happening! There's gotta be a leak somewhere. I need fucking water company, man, to come check this shit out. This is fucking $800! $800!
How much is internet? 168 RMB for data on your phone, internet, TV. But what's our internet speed? Let's go have a look now. Whoa, that is pretty fast.
Oh.
That is...
You have PayPal in China?
It is still going...
Thanks for thinking, Dolores. You were real thirsty this month. I've just been drinking a lot of water.
Very important for uploading videos.
Didn't say anything. $2, $300 a month is cheap.
I really like this.
Oh my god.
Planty area on the balcony. I can imagine that you could do something.
I can't act anything, Dolores. Swimming pool under the house. Check ASAP. No joke. Human frailty thing for Dolores. Aren't you sitting in the shower eating fries and looking at your phone? Yeah, that's not $800 a month in water though.
A big, huge announcement.
This house is just fucked.
Now, a lot of people are coming and say, oh.
That's one more thing, Dolores. 800? That's 32 times what I pay per month? Or just past midnight, but holy shit, the time flew by. Holy shit. The time went by so fast, man. Hold on. God damn. Does this feel like propaganda? Hold on. Let me click through this video real quick.
Shanghai apartment tour video.
Right. Berserk Raging with 333. All in all, glad you decided to stream tonight. Shows a lot of self-growth you've been doing lately. So give it up, Pippa. We're all waiting for you. Pippa, love. By the way, stream is machine. What? I missed the last part. Do you need anything from the Lords? If that's a single month, they might be charging you for every building in the unit or whatever. Happened to me with electric. What the fuck?
Actually, a free bed apartment. Now, we've just seen the master bedroom and...
Look at how beautiful it is! I can hear anything. 500 yen. My water bill in Tokyo is around $15 a month. US water company, hey! You definitely probably get it? No. Maybe. I don't know.
So this is the second bedroom, and let me tell you, it's not actually that much of a difference in size between this one and the master bedroom.
Yeah, Charlie Spoiling here, the noise energizer bunny.
I don't know if it's my favorite view.
Where does
it
yawn?
Better than the view from the master bedroom. I'll let you guys decide that. This bedroom also has its own ensuite bathroom too, just like the master bedroom. The best part about this one is it also has its own bath.
Again, I'm 10 billionaire, right?
This apartment is the only apartment on the whole floor.
One of those really gorgeous like penthouses with like, I'm talking like gold chandelier, private pool balcony. Hold on. Penthouse pool. Hold on. Let's see this one. I'm Hannah. We received this house from our parents as our matrimonial home. It's located in... It's a penthouse.
The penthouse.
Net area is 800 square meters.
Of course, it's absolutely beautiful apartment with a beautiful location in
A fucking Frenchman? Grouse.
Shanghai, you have amazing
Located in Shanghai, you have an amazing view.
River. We went with
oh, he's speaking English. I just couldn't tell.
With a Feng Shui master here, and you have like a natural flow here, in terms of water.
I need subtitles more for him than I do for her. He's not thinking for dollars, but it's illegal to post on YouTube in China. This is propaganda. Also, the plumbing is completely vertical, so you smell. So really oh my god, man. And people have VPNs, everything. Man. People don't care.
There is three floors.
Also, who's to say he's the one uploading it?
We have.
Who's to say he's uploading? Who's to say he doesn't have like a friend? He's a friend, he sends the videos to, that manages his channel. You don't know that? You don't know that?
The yoga and all other facilities.
The yoga and all of the facilities!
Sticky floor is all the public space.
Sticky floor is all of the space. You have the living room.
On the left side, you have,
on the left side, you have the dining room. The swimming pool. On the third floor, there are the bedrooms.
We enter
from the second floor.
We decided to create
a staircase as the main actors of the project.
Especially when you live in
a restaurant blade, you take the staircase almost 20-30 times per day. You think it's quite nice to be in the middle of the staircase? What does that even mean? Arc lighting controllers, do you know what they call Westerners? Oh my god. Yes, I know. Commenting for doors, if you have a leak, then talk to your water company about getting some money back. I know someone who had a leak got money back. Yeah, I think it'll refund.
It's quite a challenge. So, and I wanted to have something trendy. These doors.
This is cringe. This man's apartment is cringe. Is that Crystola? Crystola?
And huge living room, and it's cold.
They call it Pima. Fuck off!
To open. You can see and having the feeling to have a bigger space.
You can see the feeling to have the bigger space.
This is my room. Because Thomas, he completely satisfied my fancy
lady
style.
Their apartment is ugly.
I like his application of color.
This apartment is ugly. Anyways. Did you have another ridiculously high bill? Yeah! My fucking gas bill! At my last place was crazy fucking expensive. Because when I moved in, the landlord was like, no, it's all electric. Don't worry. There's no gas. It's all electric. And I was like, well, that doesn't seem right, but okay. So then I get the bill. But then it was under the previous person's name. So I didn't have to pay it. So they just nullified it. But then I started having to pay a gas bill. But yeah. So then both things, Chinese and French sound exactly the same. No, they do not. They straight up lied. They lied to me! They lied to me! But yeah, we should probably cut there for today. Money thing with Dolores Pippa, you could own an entire skyscraper for $10 billion. I wanna have $10 billion and I wanna buy a beautiful luxury penthouse with a swimming pool! And never go outside! God, oh, I already do that. God thing with $5. Can we watch Super RVs after done with Super Apartments? Super RVs? You mean like, You mean like how celebrities will have like these buses that they basically live in because they're on the road all the time? Are you reading super chats? How long is the super chat list? I might say fuck it and add it to the list. Can I come stay at your penthouse? No! Only pretty cosplayers can. You can rent those. 10 miles long! The tabs are going. The list grows as every time it's normal length. I'll do super chat reading. Let's go. I'll do super chat reading. Hold on. What about Beijing? Oh, so kind of long. Oh, you deceived me. You deceived me. I'm watching dealers. China living rent free, nonstop, and PPZs. I just feel like. Like, every place has problems, right? So it's so bizarre to me that people will like hone in specifically on like these are the acceptable enemies. It's like everywhere has issues, chat. Everywhere has issues. Potato Radio thing for the Lords. Pippa. Oh my god. Technically, $2 ever hurt? Oh my god. Bingo, bingo, tango, bingo, tango, $2. Add me to the 4-month-long list. I've lived in China, not that bad, but I preferred the US. Panification, thank you for $5. I'm not a communist! Jesus Christ. Post a link in mod chat. Okay, thank you. Hold on, I'll grab that and then I'll put on like a nice video for the background. Ended up not really looking at too many submissions. I got to some of the submissions. Hold on. Where's... This kind of just turned into Tangent Central. And the worst part is I was trying not to tangent. Like, I kept trying. I was like, let me click on a link. But then it'd be like, I'd click on the same one because I'm a dumbass. Here you guys go, chat.
This is one of the coolest roof tiny houses.
Oh, I was gonna say, where do you guys think this is? But it got spoiled.
This is anywhere in New York.
Look, the deck wraps around the entire apartment. Even just outside
the deck. You're on a roof. Why do you need a deck?
The kitchen.
Why would you need a deck?
This is insane. You'll never get a view of New York City like this unless you're living in an apartment like this. Look at that.
Jump! Okay. Chat. I'm gonna start a poll. Where would you rather live? You have to pick one! You have to pick one, chat! Since they're nothing for dollars, I'm fighting the war on ants on the side of the ants. Wait something, a Thursday drink, go get a pumpkin coffee on me if it's rest up! Pumpkin coffee. Data rebuilding from Loris, have fun with those two cute mates. Green, center diving with the $5. Why do you hate us so much? Nimgolding with the $2.
Sell you everything. Although three t-shirts for $10, it's a pretty good deal.
Jesus
anyway.
Christ.
Speaking of good deals, you might even be able to get free candy inside this van. What could go wrong?
Some golding with $2. Jim Jesus anything $5. Where is the dual flip option?
Town is all the train.
Never anything with $5. Finally got the hell up, for God's sake, woman. Backgrounding with $2. Looking forward to the house shopping with you, Pip. Bingo, bingo, tango, bingo, thing with the $2. Looking at the house. One. Hell yeah. Hope you're doing good. Still amazing $5. Not a Starfield dream. I guess Pip is one of the cool kids. Nope.
Wolverine. According to the sign, it is.
I'm gonna be honest, chat. I'm gonna be honest. I don't care about Starfield. I don't care about Starfield. I have no interest in it. Not even a little bit. Hold on. Tour, no talking. Do I just need to mute them? I think I need to just mute them, maybe. This is $39 million in New York City. We're thinking $10, you just got here, we talking medical. Has Pippa gotten her prostate exam yet? Baddest thing with $5, how do these doctors have so much free time? I spend all my time between patients frantically charting and answering hundreds of messages I get. This week, we're in the Tribeca neighborhood. Probably because it's not like a big hospital, it's just like a regular clinic. 78th floor, penthouse. Right in front of me with these girling front doors, so no prostate exam. Now, understood, Captain. I got noising front doors, so Pippa is small and fit. Nope. Burnator thing, $5. Pippa, fun fact, the United States and Philippines are the only countries. Well, I read that. Back on noising $2. If it's popular, then Rabbit don't want to play.
For $40 million.
Usually, yeah.
We will leave more information about the property down in the
mood lamp thing for the $5. If you want cheap tropical real estate, you could torch Hawaiian houses and buy land off of the locals for pennies on the dollar. That's true, I could do that. Just like what the US government facilitated and turned a blind eye to. Phoenix thing for $5. If I see another pit comment, I'm gonna commit a DUI. This is thing, $2. Oh, I already read that. Gordo Gamer thing for $5. You'll probably like Nier Automata, or all the mystery they add to it will just infuriate you before you beat it. New Game Plus and New Game Plus is required. Daniel Sierra thing for $2. They were conquered by two different countries. Oh, Your mom's not coming. Dealers Pippa, we better see some Detroit houses soon. Silver Dog saying with the 420. Pippa, that's just the effects of being... okay. See! Thank you for the $5. Thank you for Brooklyn saying $5. Thank you for your service, Archive Bro. This bot is so dead. Probably for Ceases saying $5. The Milkman saying $5. With unlimited money, I'd buy an island slash mega yacht that way either... That way in either completely isolated... The way I want, or I can dip ASAP whenever I want. No rad, thank you for the $2. Daniel Sierra, thank you for the $2. By the way, the fate of the Papans and the maids. They lived. Paraplane had a missionary, thank you for $2. You failed to seduce them, though, Pippa. I did. They organized my closet. They hung up all my clothes, chat. It's crazy. Yes, thank you for the $5. Yes, but Pippa, a clean house is better for you physically and mentally. You can enjoy your now clean house even more! Guardian Dark Angel, thank you for the $10. Funny story, you're technically right, but the Bundys won their case after wasting actual firefights against the FBI. Then they'll say, thank you, the song matches the speech. Charles Martin, thank you for the $5.
And I really like these French stores with side lights and transom windows above. Also, we have this incredible outdoor
space. Okay, Black Mage, thank you for the $10. Pippa looking like a snack tonight. Jimmy Hole, thank you for the $10. Echoline Alpha, thank you for 1000 Architect here. Dubai is tasteless, not sorry. I mean, from New Jersey. Silver Dog saying with 3103, she's gonna tell us to eat the bugs next chat. I'm just saying, you have $10 billion, you're God, right? You're God. You float now, above it all.
On that side, we have
you
an
float above it all.
A bit of a dining setup.
No consequence living. Unless, like, you really fuck up.
Also, we
so
have
just don't fuck up.
That wraps around the
you're set for life.
Terrace,
you're set for life, man.
Blocks the wind, makes this space more enjoyable, and gives it an extra safety feature.
Not above the IRS.
It's amazing to have an outdoor space.
It depends. I got eyes on doors and some security alligators. Bahamut thing for doors. Of course, she's useful. She got mistaken for a 12-year-old by her doctor. Malcolm Lang thing with the $2. Moguyat. Welcome to dining, $10. Here's to Azurland cosplay mates. Some kind of joke, thing. $10. Dubai is overrated. Go to Salzburg, Pippa. Austria is nice this time of year. Of course, you could also use that $2,000 to go to the dentist.
Now we're back at the
I don't want to go to Austria. Background noise, anyone? $10. You've thought about this a lot, haven't you?
That opens up to the terrace.
Fantasizing about being a billionaire? Yeah.
Barn doors.
It's never something I'd actively pursue, right?
Secondary seating area.
But doesn't everyone have fantasies like that? Doesn't everybody fantasize about if they had $10 billion?
And west-facing
if they could, if they could
simply amazing from this room.
Do also, anything,
automatic shape
buy anything, be anything.
As you guys can see.
Now, no wires. Hold iron bomb thing until I seriously though, like a gutter oil. No!
But in case you need that extra bit of
privacy, if I had $10 million, I'd be set for life. Anon! Thank you for the 420!
Let's go toward the office.
I already have 10 million.
That we saw at
fuck
entry
you.
Is also brought in here.
Join my membership then, asshole.
Bit of a seating area. This is where we
I'm more likely to fantasize about being Goku.
I, mean, the views from this
I also fantasize about being isekai to an anime world and the different things that I would do.
Trade Center. And if you get to the edge of this window, you can
have a lot of, escapist fantasies.
Overall amazing office. And I mean,
this is what happens when you can't sleep. None of these are for nothing, but doors. Here's to the small contribution. Here's my small contribution to the Pippa Force One, so you may go to Disneyland. By now, go sing. Do Dolores swing too hard and the poles come off the ground? We all live in a Pokemon world. Pokemon world.
And the secondary door.
I figured with the manga you read. Yeah. Hallway, I read so much of this guy. Pick the line thing of 1,000 clip parts. I want to read the Ruby House is elegant. Maka Soothing and the 25 AIDS. Look! Look! Somebody with AIDS!
I really like this textured stone design that
fun fact, the Maka Hills was called the Trump Estates. I told you guys that chat gives me AIDS!
Co-ceiling lighting. And I
really thing with the $2. Most apartments around here I live are 3K paint. Okay, so Makasu! Makasu is donating in AIDS money! Makasu!
Now, let's go.
Can women live with other women? In the United Arab Emirates. Makasu, are you still in chat?
Right here to this hallway.
You let me know. Yes! Thank you, Makasu. Thank you.
Hallway continues. We have a
Makasu is Dubai based.
Back at the entry of this penthouse. Now let's go to the other side.
I'm waiting.
Let me show it
to I'm waiting. I'm waiting, Makasu.
Steelcase doors opening up to this side of the unit.
Sometimes.
We have the staircase going up to the second floor and the grand dining area. We
get Jesus Christ. Two speed signal dealers. Most apartments around where I live are 3,000. Pain. 3,000.
This penthouse actually.
It's gaudy. It's not gaudy! Dubai is cool! Except for the fucking tree island thing. No one's weird. That's weird. I don't like the little sandbar houses. It gives me like
they also did the glass, steel case glass paneling also
long game insurance fraud vibes.
On this channel, we also another do a lot of
another one. Why? Thank you. $15. Thank you for keeping me from killing my roommate while I wait for my college withdrawal paperwork to be processed by the fat broad in the front office. Cheers. Hell yeah! Don't kill people, Brandon. And come to me.
Kind of compliments with the industrial looks.
Yeah, I really like how it's wrapped in leather.
Makasu, where do you live?
A little bit grip and.
Not to be weird, but where do you live, Makasu?
Yeah, I agree. I really like that.
You're donating an aid, so it's in the United Arab Emirates. Window frame right unless there. You're using a VPN. Cyclops, thank you for $5. Re Austria, I'm literally a vacation rep living in Salzburg State, lovely part of the world. What this week? But rain keeps it green and lush. Okay, make me a tourist ambassador. I'm not in Dubai.
Now let's cover the dining area.
You do live in the UAE, but not in Dubai. That looks like I'm in another nearby city.
Wood slab table that says six people. Mm. I love
Have you been to the aquarium? The Dubai Aquarium. Daniel's here, I think, but this pole hurts my soul. 00. New York City sucks ass, but man, how far we've fallen. Once upon a time, it used to be the envy of the world, and I liked visiting.
I mean, even from your dining area.
New York City's a shitbox.
Yeah, it's really, really.
Yes, and I dove at it.
It's simply incredible.
See, Chad, Nakasu understands me. We have this. Nakasu understands, alright?
With this metal finish,
I want to go diving in there.
Inserts.
I'm terrified of diving. I have my scuba license, but I wouldn't go scuba diving ever again. I don't like it. Albanians, how many dollars is Pippa Organs right now? What the fuck? Thirst Beans, thank you for the $5. Pippa, we know what you are. Those toesies filed a restraining order 3 months ago. They sold a thing in Dolores. I want 10 billion Pippas. Recognize thing in Dolores. A dangerous rabbit with some money in her hand. I live and work in New York City, it's true. I feel so bad for anybody in New York City. It's like you might as well be homeless. It's the same quality of life. Is there an anime EMV maker thing? Dolores, slavery for the win? No. Jin Roland saying Dolores, anonymous billionaire, so like Howard Hughes. Khalid Selving saying Dolores, so what you're saying is all we need is to get Kirsha into phase is 10 billion. Yeah. Shanghai is pretty dope. It's the first modern. It was the most modern place I've been to.
Beautiful countertops. Same countertops also has a
you went to scuba school. Yep. Jin Rollins, and you're the $2 helter skelter. Yeah, the moon, and $2. Belpot, you are literally a fed. I'm not. You know how I'm not a fed, chat? You know how I'm not a fed? You know how this isn't like, oh man, I'm gonna talk nice about Dubai and hopefully I get oil barons. Oh wow, I want to move to Shanghai. I hope I can stream on Bilibili or whatever. Because I say so much stupid shit that goes against that these fucking people would hate. I'm not a fed. And I'm not a shill. I just have stupid opinions. I just have so many opinions from watching too much YouTube and shit. It makes you the perfect fed. Social credit score. My social credit score would be in the fucking gutter. Not a fed, just loony worded. Jesus Christ.
Then, they are also
I have opinions.
To the countertops. That's simply amazing. Talking about the detail, right?
I could take it. $10 is what the government is doing right now. Mountless dealing. $10. Pippa ends racism by instigating more racism. Kind of based, not gonna lie. But we have a Knievel thing with the $20.
A lot of character and the last cabinetry we saw earlier.
Controlled opposition! Oh my god. And now I think with $2. If you get 10 billion, you create the Pakistan. Color Silving, thank you $2, Pippa. No. Not when you're $2. You wanna pay to see people's shit. Got it. No, I don't. As you play this thing for $5, they already have designated streets there. Now you think $2 is technically bioterrorism? Kind of based? Orange juice, thank you for the $2. When are we getting a second ghost stream? Never. Cyclops, thank you for the $5. This is why I watch Face Connect instead of Hollow chats on new video while Pippa is raising a new hobo army to wreak revenge on our grievances. Berserk Raging with 333. Skytech, never forget losing 2 weeks of Pip streams because of them. Pippa always loved. Never forget being strung along by Skytech, as they kept saying, oh yeah, I'll get back to you. Oh, this will be quick. And the stone is really Jet Pirate cool. Robert saying, Dolores, just learn how to build your own PC. Well, now fuck off. Like, if anything, Dolores, my PC is Skytech. Yeah. You should buy a new one. Freeway thing, $2 new PC and ISP fund. Dark Light thing, $10 get a small local shop to build it so you can take it in and they can always put it on the bench straight away. Cyclops thing, $5 is why I watch Face. Alright, with it. Frog nothing, $2 Pippa coping. And also, hi, Tina! IPNG, thing with the $5. As an engineer, building structural standards, I'll back throw up in other places. Frightens me, do not recommend. Notification thing, $2, I'd rather move to Canada. Icky Zulu thing, for 20 funny coming from one that says hello and can't pronounce Chihuahua. Chihuahua. Hello.
I mean, I'm
because I said Chihuahua?
It looks gorgeous.
Chihuahua is a cute way to talk about Chihuahuas. This penthouse, if you've ever known somebody that has a Chihuahua, they'll be like, this is my Chihuahua dog. Because it's cute. It's cute. It's endearing.
Yeah, it's really incredible. And
it's like pibble owners calling their dogs pibbles. But mine doesn't murder children. I don't have a Chihuahua anymore. I used to. I don't think one though. I was thinking about this the other day. Is this dream? With your machine that can't move upstairs still in the works. Yes, yeah, I just gotta get the machine upstairs.
Of course, this side of the penthouse we get the east.
I guess I could have paid the maids, but they might have killed themselves.
I mean, it's amazing.
Yes, here I realized, by the way, in that one super, I was talking about Poland.
Dining table here. Let's get a close up on this light fixture.
If maids do it, maybe they will. Maybe they will.
I saw that earlier. I really, really like that.
Get earlier maids. Let's do that anyway. Oh, okay.
On a snowy day like this,
the machine is so mysterious. You guys will never be able to guess. You'll never be able to guess what it is.
On your right, you know?
I know. Just enjoy these reviews.
Yeah.
Also, while I was walking here to show this, I realized another detail.
Thank you guys.
Thank you. Let's get a close up.
So much for stopping by. I hope you enjoyed your time here.
In the outlet, and even the
my arm hurts.
That's amazing.
I don't know. Maybe I should. I don't know what pain meds would be good for this.
This
feels so uncomfortable. It's not like a sharp, stinging pain. It's just like a mass of uncomfortability. You know what I mean? PK Nothing over the $5 Chihuahuas are the physical embodiment.
And they use the same steel.
Of what?
The leg design for this stone.
Hold on. I'm trying to find somebody to raid.
Continuing our tour, we are in the laundry room. Stacked washer and dryer on this side. A lot of cabinetry.
Is anybody in Phase Connect streaming?
Right here on this side. And this door opens.
Is anybody in Phase Connect streaming?
Staircase, all that good stuff.
Please.
Lastly.
Yep, NASA and Arena.
This is where we have a secondary hallway with a lot of built-ins. And this is where we can actually see.
Arena, because she's doing fanfiction reading.
As well, like I mentioned.
I didn't even realize she was doing fanfiction reading when I put mine up on the pole.
We're back. The landing of the
staircase. Kind of bad. But it's okay, I didn't win anyways. The idea for fanfiction reading comes from... I was on my YouTube account that has, like... where I only listen to audiobooks on it, so that way I only get recommended audiobooks. And apparently there's a Harry Potter fanfiction podcast. I'm not listening to any Harry Potter stuff, by the way. It just popped up. Pastel Saucer, thank you for the five. Yep, yep, yep! Thank you!
Thank you! I mean,
I'm surprised it's allowed.
Incredibly inspiring.
It sounds hellish. I can't imagine. I don't know who listens to that, but... Well, I can't say that because I used to listen to people narrate My Little Pony fanfiction. So, panification thing with Dolores. Have a good night, comrade.
And here we are at the landing of the second floor. Now,
put it
on my left-hand side, we have the primary...
Or should I say?
We have four spacious guest suites. So let's go to...
Zaijian.
This one is the first bedroom.
James Ingram from the